Camel's still in work, but oof! So much going on and shit. Hello, Ura! It's been a while. I'm glad to see that Xeno is already back. I had to take a few quick pictures because I meant to post these on Instagram and I still haven't gotten around to it. So, I'm going to remedy that. And I don't actually like any of the pictures I've taken. Oh no, what happened? Thank you, they were a commission, they were made. They're the only ones she's ever made so far. Except a pair that she did for herself, and she's not taking commissions anymore, so it's like, these are rarity now. Also, because you weren't around, I was rather busy over last weekend, like building this whole fucking shelf all the way. And obviously putting all my decorations in there. I really can't move it anymore. So yeah, no green screen, no green screen. I can wear green, purple and blue makeup again. Which I had to rush a lot. But yeah, we're here. Xeno, already hop into the voice chat because Ramiro is also waiting for us there. Cool, you're done with dinner, Brick is also already there. And Brick is already teaching again. Hi! Alright, yep, now they can hear you.
yep, I can hear myself.
I have to change the I have to change the settings anyway again because otherwise you're gonna get the game. Okay, you just get the mic and just correct. There we go. No more hearing yourself.
Cool. But yeah, I'm sitting on one of my hard-ass kitchen chairs. It fucking hurts after a while, but I'm fine.
Brig is playing it on hardcore mode today.
I'm a grown up.
Brig is definitely playing it on hardcore.
But I was doing that yesterday.
Oh no.
Do not sad. I streamed Dead by Daylight for 2 hours, and I got four
And then you switched to Baldur's Gate. I saw that.
Yes.
I was looking, but I was there.
I noticed.
I was there and I had it on a certain amount of percentages because obviously after my stream I have to go and eat every single time.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm trying to stream during the day a bit more.
Yeah, just finding that sweet spot for yourself time-wise.
Mm.
Ugh, that's a lot of light. That's too much light. You haven't even had a coffee today. I got to this.
Yeah.
I think I'm freaking my cat out. Nothing new there.
Still, just with everything going on, oh boy, we need to do something that isn't look at the news.
Yeah, I mean...
Here's the problem. Our Prime Minister hasn't said anything yet. Because I think he's not sure whose dick he should suck yet.
Well, no, until the end of the week with the absentee ballots, we don't know shit, but I'm worried that people like Kavanaugh are going to mess with those.
They're already messing with them.
They're already messing with everything, yeah.
Yeah. But anyway, I just want a refuge from that because, oh boy, that map is scary. Has a scary amount of red on it.
So yeah, it's just let's die.
Oh well.
I took Xeno to get in here. He might still be setting up.
Yeah.
Do we have the new page? Is the new page? Yes!
Level 2 is out. Yes, the new page is out. I'm just spending my blood points.
Gimme, 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 gimme. Rescue 3 survives from the hook with Quentin. Apparently I'm still Quentin. Oh boy. Cool. I'm still Quentin. Ugh. Repair the equivalent of 3 full generators. That can be achieved.
Oh, damn it, I could have got Tinkerer. I was running Tinkerer on Oni and holy shit, that's great for scaring the shit out of people.
Okay. You're there. You're there, and I can't invoke Xeno. He has. I don't know why. I think he's on invisible. I can't grab him unless you can invite him. I can't.
I'll try and grab him. He was having troubles last time.
That's every time.
Nope, he's not appearing.
Okay, for me, it said in menus.
It says in menus, but the cross is gone.
Yeah, exactly. I have that problem as well.
I still need to get chased.
Okay, I need to unhook one more person.
And I need to do co-op actions.
Should I keep leveling up?
It's up to 15. You. If you like that character's perks, get him to 40. Otherwise, move on to a different one. You really want to have some perks that'll just turn up in everyone's web. Drop 10 pellets while being chased. God damn it. Objective attention's probably going to be a pain in the ass.
Probably.
So, almost guarantee there's probably going to be one that's kill the obsession. Kicking around. No, of course there's a do co-op actions one there. Great. Escape is near. Yeah, hook the obsession. Using light porn. That's gonna fuck someone up. Oh, don't try and flashlight stun then. So many people are gonna be running light porn.
Where is that boy? Okay, he just started up his stream. That's probably why. Oh, okay.
I was just doing my...
Hello.
Hey, Xeno.
You have to let yourself in. Because I can't, and Brick can't. Oh my god, the transition
Hold
to
on.
Game
I'll
here.
Try,
so
I'll sweet. Try now that he's... Nope, it's still grayed out.
Yeah, I have no idea what it is. Like, if it's not you being...
My entire Steam is balked, I might have to reinstall.
Something that worries me, I notice that everyone's numbers up on the friends list. That could be a bad thing to stream, especially if shit starts happening.
I will be fine.
I'm Nothing thinking more girl. If someone becomes the target of some little incels harassment campaign or something.
Wait, what the fuck am I running here? Oh, because the exit gaze, that was for...
Oh, hey, killing my heroes. We're doing our weekly DbD stream.
Hi.
Weekly DbD
stream. Have you been playing a bit still, Ramiro?
Just a bit.
Okay. I'll keep a perk on. That's I have a right. perk. If the exit gates open... I will show you where they are within 128 meter radius. Maybe that's going to be helpful.
I'm pretty sure it's like the entire fucking map.
Maybe not on every
map.
And we opened them
5%
faster.
Probably about a quarter of it.
And we opened them 5% faster. But this is actually good for beginners. Like,
well, I mean,
guiding light.
maxed out bond is like 40 meters, and you can still see people from a long way away.
Like with swamp and stuff, yeah, for sure.
Yes, the swamp maps really need a rework.
Screw rework, can we just delete that?
Oh my god,
I can see it being good, like I like the big buildings on it, and yeah. I like the docks.
They're good.
That was a quick
but
share.
But the actual maps themselves are not good.
It was good for the killers we had at the time.
Yes. But it's a little claustrophobic for some killers.
It needs to be reinvented.
Aye, 90. So oh, apparently your stream is just black, Brick.
Is it? Oh, it's, yep. It says that it's fine on my screen. You might have to refresh.
90 just, yeah, 90 just came in and told me. Thank you, that's good to know.
Killing my heroes, if you're still there, is my stream black? Because it shouldn't be.
I'm also going to
Because Twitch is saying it's not. Streamlabs are saying it's not.
Let's
it
see.
Could just be Twitch being Twitch.
Mm. Okay, no, I have a screen. Maybe just refresh the multi-stream. It could also be an issue with multi-stream itself.
Yes.
Nighty, good thing you're here. Do you need the primary rewards from Legends of Runeterra? Are you also playing that? Yes, I need to know, because, like, prime stuff. Okay, I'm here. We're just waiting for you to ready up.
Okay,
Blood Hunt.
Dun, dun, dun.
Is the Blood Hunt still on?
As in, take it for you, I presume. Because I have no use for
it. The event's still on, the double blood points aren't.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, you missed that.
Hey, if you want to throw party streamers in, go for it.
That's true.
I don't have any. That's why I was hoping
Hold
it was still off.
2 seconds while we're queuing. I need to get cushion.
Oh.
Yeah. You do.
You can't use the petals anymore?
Probably because it also gone then. Damn it. But wait, they just up the new page. Then there can't be any petals on the new page. Oh, good thing. I'm Fuck. I need to get to the top. No. Okay, fine. I'll stun the killer, and then I'll get on the new page.
Start
you have to talk to me.
Stuff.
Okay. Just drop me a message.
That's
it's
better.
Fine.
Should I use any
buffering? Yeah, I think the event's ended because you can't use the petals anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry. No, what you think.
Item depends what you want. Anything that gives you more points.
Nope.
You can still do it here in the lobby.
I mean, yeah. Offerings. I don't know. Is that for everybody?
No, most of them are personal.
Mm.
Yeah, it'll say if they're not. The only ones that aren't are
Oops.
Bloody party streamers and
yeah.
the and
green
one
envelope.
Of the envelopes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think
one.
I have one that's Bigos Jar of Salty Lips. Yeah.
No, that's
Salty Lips.
Yeah.
No. Salty Lips.
That's the luck one.
Yeah, luck ones are everyone unless it says personal.
Okay.
No, it
does. But it works
different.
Everywhere else.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Thank
you for the follow, Karen Brett.
This one is everyone
Welcome.
Because it affects the map. Map offerings are technically everyone because it chooses.
My fireball sun scares me. I don't need any aura effects. Hold the copper. Mm. Sorry, I haven't even set the copper to be
I need to get chased in.
Oh, you also know a team. Yay! Somebody else from Spock Nation. Or by now there's like three different teams.
There's
He's renamed
like
them.
Five bazillion teams. What you
yeah, because the one the apply here, Social Gamers, is also a Spock team. Oh, and you have the same color as Saki. That's gonna cause confusion. Yay! But yeah. If you like that by daylight, Wednesdays is the place to be here. Because usually we're full streamers, but one of our streamers is busy with uni work. So we have Ramiro, who's joined us to learn!
Yay. Ramiro.
We have the Mentor Brick, the Chaos Pyromaniac Xeno, me, and Ramiro, who's the baby.
Finally, I finished
and one out
my
of,
30s. I can
one
play.
Out of 10 goths that we have in this country. We're not even 10. I'm like, but we're somewhere around 5 or 6, aren't we? Just help. We need growth. We need more baby beds. No, we really do. And while I was working in schools, I didn't see a lot. I just got this game. It's amazing. Saki was trying to get me into it for ages. And then...
What game?
Well, DbD. Because Ramiro just bought it as well, doing the sale. That was the best time to buy it.
Hmm.
Yep. I bought several.
Yeah, 7 depends, 90 depends who I'm counting. If it's just people I like, also people I don't like. But yeah, I'm a rank 9 survivor. My build is a bit different because I'm trying to help. I usually don't use Wake.
Kill's coming. Get the fuck out.
Already?
Yeah.
Oh. Spirit.
That's Spirit! I'm gonna get chased for a while, guys. Bye. Ow.
Make her way.
Sloppy Butcher.
Okay.
She's on my ass. She's on my ass.
Whoever was near that gen, get back on that gen.
Phasing.
I'm going back.
Oh, she's seen me again. I'm gonna die. I don't have my counter spirit build on.
Hey,
Brick,
how's it going?
Oh no!
It's going alright, my arse.
This is the first game.
I'm sitting on a chair that is really fucking hard.
So no guarantee that
that's
gonna
pretty
go
much
well.
Every chair that I have to use at work. I don't use chairs, so that's okay.
She's on my ass.
Hey, we're making good progress. Keep going.
Oh, she's phasing again.
Actually need a stun. Come at me, bitch.
She's right behind me. Damn it!
Well, the gen is done. Thank you for your sacrifice. I need to unhook people
that's
anyway.
That's alright. I have lightweight, so it's pissing her off something chronic.
She's leaving and
heading towards the person who's crouching.
That's me.
Both people who are crouching, actually.
I should be heading over here now. Cause
she went to Xeno. Jeez, why am I stuck behind her?
Nope, she's coming back this way.
That gen show. What?
Nope, she's back. She's proxy camping. Just do gens. Do gens, I'm fine. She wants me dead.
I'm doing the gen that I just blew up. So hopefully, she'll come after me. Cool.
Yeah, and that's where I come in.
Yep. Good to you.
Do you want to heal me while she's chasing Xeno?
If she's chasing Xeno,
I hope she is. She has Sloppy Butcher.
Okay. Fair.
Yep.
I see an unlit totem. Stay on the gen, Ramiro.
Hmm? What?
It's proxy camping. It's not the worst, but it's also not ideal.
Yeah. I think I said this last time.
Get
if you're not
it.
Being chased, you should be doing a gen.
There's campers and there's toddlers. I have more hate for toddlers.
She's coming back my way.
I went to the house. I don't know if she's coming into the house.
Tunneling's a bit strange.
Oh shit.
If you're dumb enough to keep walking to the killer, I had this happen yesterday when I was streaming. The same person kept walking into me. I kept just finding them first.
Get him off, get him. If somebody can get him off the hook, get him off the hook.
I see Chloe, she's at the middle building phasing.
Okay, yeah, she fucked off.
Other than that, one person is near me.
I'm miles away. She's coming, heading to you.
Fuck.
She does what I do. And just face
I'm in the house.
To say hi.
No, quickly now.
I'm breaking this glowy, just be aware that it could be
haunted
ground. But
I'm
getting rid of
ground.
It gets rid of... Yep, there it is.
Rather now than late game. Rather now than late.
Yep.
What did I spell wrong? I'll fix it later.
we need to go. Mirror,
I mean, Saki.
Yep, you need to go,
Go.
I had to type really quick, okay? Come on, guys, we only have one gen done.
Exposed means that she can down you in one hit. That's what nowhere does.
Ground.
Yeah. I knew it was haunted ground. Yep, there it is.
She got me.
Yeah.
I'll come for Xeno, but I need to get this gen done.
Yeah. Recover, I'll head to you if no one gets you.
That was close to me. She's gonna come for me. Go get him.
Yeah. Exposed just wore off.
Nice. Okay, I can get Ramiro. Yep. I'm really close.
Yep, I'm gonna get Xeno.
Don't come to me.
Nope, I'm not.
If she found me. Yeah, I'm going the second.
Yeah, she saw me as well, so I can't. I'm just gonna sneak away.
Are we running?
Sneak
run.
I'm hangry.
If you can heal, heal.
Fucking damn it!
Oh no, not quite. Well, are you? No, you're dead. Did you get into strong
before? The basement. So I can find a key.
Lady! No!
No, med kit, that'll do.
Get Xeno!
I'm coming for you, Xeno.
See, it's funny, because I put on the altruism build, and I've spent the most time on the fucking...
Unlucky.
Let us know the second she stops chasing you, because I'm going to heal Xeno.
No!
Don't run off, don't run off. What color is that key, by the way, Xeno?
Oh god, she's,
That's what it is.
Ow. Sorry.
Owie, wow.
No! Fuck! Damn it! She went around. Ah, oh, fuck my life. And there's a hook right there.
I'll get you. I'll get you, poor chicken.
Get him.
There you go.
I deserve a coffee break. I've done two jets.
Down.
Oh, yeah, I hate those doors as well, Saki. I saw it and I was like.
Whoever she doesn't go after, go get. Does. Whoever she doesn't go after gets tired.
She's phasing towards the person who's the furthest. Is the way walking? Yeah. Running, yeah.
That's why I wasn't running.
Fuck's sake, is she tunneling you?
No, I think she's.
Samuel, I'm betting my money on you. Get that gen up.
Yep.
She's gonna come straight back after she hooks him, but I'm gonna try and get some healing in you.
She hasn't downed him yet, don't. But yeah, it's like there are definitely places.
She's got sloppy butcher.
Especially in the asylum. I hate where it's like the room becomes a fucking trap with those breakable doors.
Yep, she's gonna come this way. Yep. Shit, she saw me!
Fuck. What am I gonna make this? I have to get on a gen.
Oh, fuck. Oh, missed. I'm getting my chase time. I play spirit, bitch. I know how to outrun her.
Yeah.
Yep, she's there.
Nice, good job. Come to me. I'm near the house on another one, if you can help me.
Yep.
Always look for the lights. You can see the lights flickering.
I thought she got you.
She got, no, she got a brick.
Oh.
That's why I need your help to finish this. Look,
see in
look.
The bottom left, you've got door.
You can see the lights above the fucking wall.
She's probably gonna proxy camp because I pissed her off again.
Should Maybe. I leave then, or wait?
Nope. She's moving.
Yep, she's moving. Grab me. I can self-care.
Yeah,
grab break.
You're closer.
Just run. She's not here.
She's near me somewhere.
Okay.
Should I heal you, or you heal yourself?
She's coming back, so don't.
Run, but don't, fuck. Let's break that. Get on another gen.
Just go, she's chasing you.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up once the gen is done. Recover,
no,
Brick, recover.
She's picking me up. I'm on death hook. Just get that last gen.
Ah, funny you'd say that. I have no idea where another one is.
Kill a shack.
I mean, sorry, the
there's
shack.
A couple Probably. Near the hills. There's a couple near the hills.
This is gonna be a pain in the ass now.
It is.
Oh no.
Sloppy Butcher's a pain in the ass on spirit.
Oh, she's had it my way.
Hey, I got my chase time now. I don't have to touch Ash again.
She's near
and
one of the doors.
I dropped two pellets.
She's near the shack. So if you found. Yeah, if you found a gen, she's near the check, yeah. If you found a gen somewhere else on the map, go for it.
It's a PC killer, so they'll be able to talk to us.
Ah, she got me. It's very close to you.
Yeah.
Quick little tip. If you
going
blow up,
on the other way.
Okay.
If you ever blow up a gen, try and tap it afterwards to prevent it from regressing. Just like click. if you blow it up, it starts regression.
Oh, yeah, you should always be wiggling.
Let me stay on this.
She's going really far away. Next
yeah,
to
because
the
hook is broken.
Oh, she probably... Or she found the hatch.
No, the hook was broken. I saw it. I'm watching that. I'm watching Rama's screen now.
Not even that far.
Totem let points.
Let the race begin.
But yeah, with haunted ground, you want to break it as early as possible because if it glows, it has to go. Although I've seen a particularly nasty build with behind on the other side of that, but she's there. Run, run! If she tags you,
fuck.
Pop in.
Yeah, no, I heard it.
It before Noed spirit.
Yeah, she's definitely got Noed. She's running haunted ground. She's got to be running Noed too.
No, I'm just gonna play for time at this point. Chase points.
Chase points.
Man, you use every fucking pallet. Like, I could really do with a
yeah,
stun right here.
I slammed so fucking many of them.
Fucking
I got her twice though.
Nice. I need killer stuns too.
Why do you think she camped my face?
She's gonna come up the other way, isn't she?
She's phasing.
Nice!
Nice.
Take that, bitch. Take that. Kill my friends! Oh, now she's gonna get me though.
Yeah, she's gonna phase over. Now there she is.
Excuse me! Passing through it now! There was no way I was gonna get away.
Love spirit so much.
It was a good chase. And I'm getting my winger points.
These are the enemies of all survivors.
Not bad for the first game of tonight, though.
Yeah.
I mean, it was bad for me.
Hey, now I don't have to play Ash anymore.
I wish I could have gotten out. I was so close to getting out of that. Oh my god, she would have hated me if I'd gotten out. Give me those 30 points or something, yeah.
It's like tradition. My first game, I just get bonked immediately.
You very old say that. Did you guys pop on
code?
Yeah, we did.
For me to get face camped.
Okay.
No, nowhere but whispers.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't mind. Like nowhere. I'll
yeah,
look at nowhere.
Fix that
and, like,
ooh, I got my two. I got my two daily rituals.
There
though.
Is no problem with running nowhere. The problem is when you force it to end game, and use it as a crutch to get an easy kill or something.
That's
what most
okay.
people who use nowhere do.
Yeah.
At least
I use nowhere on spirit because spirit can appear out of nowhere, and it's like, oh, you think you're getting this gate? Nope.
Noed Nurse is also super fun.
Yes, Noed Nurse is good as well. Noed Bubba, on the other hand, can fuck off.
Yeah.
Why do you need Noed on him anyway? You can just
to be
hold
a
right
toxic cunt.
Can we stop? Like, vaginas are not to blame for that, I swear.
The what?
Vaginas are not to blame for them being assholes.
It's an Aussie term of endearment. Oh. We say it all the time.
Drop 10 pallets? Oh, while being chased, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Why
I'm
do you
so
think
sorry.
Everyone's slamming pallets like crazy?
I'm sorry.
That's alright. We'll all get it eventually, so I should finish
my
leveling up Lori.
It's gone.
At least I didn't die in 1 second.
Huh?
No? I had to die. New record.
That's fine.
Maybe. Just maybe. I'll make it. To at least 2 gens done. And that will be when Jesus reappears. Look, there he is. Jesus.
I'm being good.
Are all the characters references from somewhere else?
Well,
some of them are
from the actual movies, horror movies.
Yeah.
Or shows.
Some of them are, they bought the licenses too.
Hey! That was good game. Crew Blolo came in. Actually, three of us are streamers. We're currently in a multi-stream. That was good game. That was the first game of the night. Really enjoyed that. Everybody say hi.
That's so mean.
Xeno is a bit salty.
I just muted you, Ink. God damn it.
I am less salty now, though, because I've just seen that he has a Michael Rosen profile picture. So, you know, we're back on even now.
That was a good game. Definitely enjoyed that.
Sorry for slamming you and being Ash, but challenges.
I mean,
you can't apologize for being Ash and yelling, oh yeah.
You can. Fuck Ash.
Have you heard his wiggle noises? They're the best.
Thank you. Yeah. It was really fun.
But yeah, I play Spirit, so I know how to run, so the scratch marks loop up.
And it wasn't even her anti-spirit build, so you're lucky.
Yeah, the anti-spirit build, you would have lost me. I'm running it now if you want to keep watching. Hint, hint.
Subtle, subtle.
Yeah.
Usually we're full streamers, but one is out, so we're teaching a newbie player. Well, I was going to say newbie player, but then again, do I have my 400 hours by now? Because you're considered a noob if you don't have 400 hours in the game. I'm probably still a noob too.
I'm not sure what all my hours add up to.
I'm still under 400. Fuck my life. I'm at 340 hours. Man, I'm still a noob. Fuck.
I just take both my Xbox and my PS4.
God, did anyone put one in? I guess I put a cake in. Or did anybody else put a cake in?
I put in the envelope for myself because I am greedy.
Yeah, I'm also greedy. I think that's why I put in the cake.
Anyone want to guess how many hours I have?
4 595.
Hey, you're not a noob, which is very fitting because you're the mentor of the group. I mean, at least you know what you're doing.
I know, you know what I'm perks doing. Here's the thing: if I sat here for 6 hours every day in a decent computer chair, not on this shitty fucking kitchen chair, yeah, I could be a red rank killer and a red rank survivor.
I mean, just for the time bit that I've been playing more regularly, I hit purple. So,
oh, are we all together? Yeah.
Agreed.
No, I'm by the bosses.
No. Okay.
Oh, I think we are.
Fuck yeah.
Boost. This is a good map, though, because you can see wherever they're coming from. That's why I like Walter Haven.
I'm breaking a doll.
Up there, coming.
Who is it?
Oh, it's Gun Daddy!
Oh, I'm not where you guys were. I was the only one that wasn't there.
Watch your break.
Yeah, the obsession
he's
as well.
He's on my ass.
Keep that in mind.
No, he's on you.
I don't know.
I needed that slam.
I'm on a gen near the truck.
Okay.
I'm on the gen near the exit.
I'm heading into the big garage.
Okay.
He just walked off, Rick.
Okay.
He looked at me and was
like, I'm the obsession.
Thank God, me.
Yeah, that's what I told you. You're the obsession.
Oh, nope.
Oh, shit. Try to get a tree in between you. Like, you have to block his chain somehow, but it's really easier said than done.
Where is he?
I have no idea.
Following me near the exit.
No, well, there, I see him.
Shit.
Like the buses now.
I think he left.
Yeah, he's just hanging out.
He's chilling.
Do bones. That's all I have to say.
Also, there's a ruin, probably.
You need to mend
probably
your
why.
Yeah,
there's, there is something.
Done.
Oh. I'm seeing a doll and I'm gonna cleanse it.
Okay, that's two dolls down then.
You might just need to shoot people. Shooting real.
Like some kind of quest?
Yeah, I didn't read the
killer one. There's dailies for every killer and survivor. I still need to do co-op actions. Nice.
Well, I just started. I have
Hex Retribution's
like...
up.
Yeah.
I just need to.
Retribution is what again?
It aura blinds you when you break a totem, and it reveals
it blinds,
when you break a glowy.
Oh, okay, that was okay. Because I saw it happening. Oops. Oh, Bill.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go do bones.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna, not.
He's near the shack. He's had a bag into the middle, though. Stay put.
Hmm?
Stay put.
What?
I'm healing you.
Oh. Help. I don't know who's just talking to.
Sorry. Well, I said hey, Bill, before.
He's near me.
I know.
Yeah, just be careful.
Okay, here's the gen. Let's do the gen quick. Because he's far away. He's on the other side.
Looking for bones.
Bone arenas.
Yep.
Xeno, you're not helping me here?
No, because I'm finishing like right about now.
Feel closing me. He's running towards whoever made noise.
Basement.
I made the big noise.
Yeah, he's going your way.
Because he's gonna come this way soon again.
He's heading towards the killer shack.
Yeah, he is. He's coming.
Is he ship ready?
Take him away.
Keep him away from the killer shack. I'm hiding in the basement.
Oh fuck. Well, we're between. He's gonna stay between the shack and me on the gen.
There's a med kit in the basement. In the basement. If he hooks you, I'm gonna try for the flashlight blind.
He's coming back to the gen, I think.
No, he's not.
Okay, sorry, keep him away. I'm 90%-ish. How many have you found by now?
I've only broken one.
Ocaroni.
Shit, okay, me too, one.
Yep, so we need three more.
I'm gonna finish it now, so you ready?
Oh, I'm right here.
None.
Nice.
Leave me alone. No. Ow.
What'd that happen there?
I've been speared in the groin by a bullet. Today is not
sounds very, very impractical.
I'm right here. I'll get you. I was hoping that he'd come my way and try.
Okay,
to
I found another doll.
Because I just flashlight blind him.
I found the third doll. Okay, and I think I found Ramiro. Yeah, I found Ramiro.
What?
Oh, he's coming towards you. Careful.
Straight run.
He kicked the gen. Not
me heal you.
No, not that way. You're running towards him.
Damn it.
That's not all right. That you get used to it.
Yeah.
You gotta feel that heartbeat in your brain. Not have a stroke.
I didn't finish.
I hate the.
Now I did.
But I also don't.
It's a ping thing. My.
Oh, I found the other doll.
Red.
Okay. This is the fourth one. Only the shiny one is left.
Okay.
The shiny one?
We can
this
leave
the
that
one.
One alone then. Because we know what it is. And now we can't have Noed.
Yeah.
What is the shiny one? What?
It retribution.
Hex. Yeah, hex retribution. Or we can break it just to say fuck you, but.
Yeah, save it until later if we see it. We haven't even found it yet.
I'm dying.
Oh, fucking hello, Ramiro. How are you doing? Just sneak up behind you.
I didn't see.
I'm on your gen.
I don't know
you
what.
You don't see me.
There's a gen near the door.
Careful running along the edge because your scratches will go up the edge. And they're really obvious.
Blah.
Okay, I'm halfway on this gen.
But he did something to me. I
get
couldn't see.
Run.
I don't know what it was.
Fuck!
Damn it.
That gen.
Miss.
Oof.
I'll get you in a sec. If I
he's
can,
gonna come this
if
way.
You blind, so, if you blind them with the flashlight, they drop you.
Yeah. Fuck my life!
Oh, put you on the hill.
He's not camping, is he? No way.
No. Mm-mm. He's not a piece of shit.
He's coming
he's
my way.
He's heading to the middle building.
Right, I got
yeah, because I'm on a gen there.
Okay.
I run and heal myself. But...
No, I heal you. I hear you. Come on.
Yeah, it's fast.
Oh, this has been reworked for sure. Yeah.
You should just have borrowed time.
He's in the middle. He's in the middle.
Hit twice within like 30 seconds.
Yeah, he's looking for me.
Thanks.
Oh shit! You're running past me. I'm on the gen here. because that's where it started.
No, I didn't even run. I looped through the building and he let me go.
Yep, he went back to where you were hooked.
How dare you gun butt my gen?
Hey, Carly. Cat between my legs. Inspection.
Before
how far are you on your gen break?
We're halfway. Before
okay,
I finish,
I'm really close to this one.
Well, one is near the exit.
Ah! Yeah, that's the one I'm on, and he's shooting at me. Somebody finish that gen, please.
I'll finish it in a sec. I'll finish mine and I'll head over.
Okay, yeah, and then get the door.
We got
I'm running into the buses.
Speedy.
Too many trees! Ah, no, 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 no! Sir, no! Fuck your chain! Fuck your chain! Fuck your chain! Fuck your chain! No!
Shit. I am grateful that it's not insta-down getting speared.
Okay, nice.
Get on the door.
Adrenaline! Get on another door. Fuck, where's the other door? Oh, it's over there. He's got- Oh,
I'm
no,
I'm getting on a door.
Owie zowie, right in my infinity stones.
I'm on the door that doesn't really have too much around it.
Okay, so not the garage.
The little building in the distance.
Okay, okay, I know where it is.
Do you want me to hundo it or 99?
Depends where Ramiro is.
Where is it?
Near the shack.
Yeah, I see.
No, not even shack. If you see Brick opening it, it isn't a shack. Open it. I'm coming.
Okay.
He's heading for you guys.
I found the glowy. fuck. Is that? Yeah, that's the door. Ooh! Miss. Oh, fuck. It's not this door. Fuck! You said it was in the distance.
The other door, run! Run!
I'm running.
Xeno, come here.
Ah! No, he's gonna get me. Fuck. Oh.
No, I must open this box. It's the last thing I must do.
I'm gonna regret taking this way. Running vault.
But,
shit.
Oh dear.
I don't know where the house is.
Bonus points if you get the hatch, but...
Okay, I'm going for-
you might want to move a bit so it doesn't-
He's gonna get me. Fuck.
Should we go after her?
Oh, fuck. That was literally just-
Kill me.
The conversation. No, you're not gonna be able to blind him. Fuck. Yeah, heal. We have time. You can- Careful, he's shooting, he's shooting!
Yeah!
Oh no, fuck. Actually, I'm gonna take my chances, keeping busy- right here, I co-eat!
Run!
I'm running!
Here, run! Now, let go!
Run! Get the fuck out!
Really fine.
4% motherfuckers.
You know, it's the first time I escape.
Well, there you go.
Hey! Holy shit! That Kobe was so on point. It was like, what the fuck am I doing? I have to try and get off.
To sneak out.
Yeah, I figured, but it was so risky.
I have borrowed time on, so I could have.
Coming was the best thing.
Well, I was trying to flashlight blind him to make him.
I know, but he was immediately turning the other way. I was like, fuck, this is not gonna work.
Love that so much. But yeah, he's just running the default.
I'm one pip away from purple again. No.
I'm about 5 pips away. I don't know how the math works out, but. Good talk.
Luck or doom, we'll see. I'm taking your mortgage.
Oh no.
Might have hurt a bit, maybe a bit. I mean, that's high tier gymnastics, yeeting yourself off a hook like that.
Yeah. Oh, I got the
high tier tetanus.
Plague headdress.
Huh. Yeah, no,
what about plague headdress?
That Luna set looked really good.
You gotta be so thankful that tetanus doesn't exist in this world.
I mean, every little corner with metal boxes and whatnot and shrapnel that we passed, yeah. I mean, just look at the state of Claudette's trousers. Like, she's already gotten at least 2 cuts from that.
I don't know, jigsaw boxes would be a great source for it.
Mm-hmm. The hat cage on its own.
Oh, what's yeah. that? Everyone in DbD got sacrificed to the entity? How so? Oh yeah, they all died from tetanus.
Here's the thing that you don't see, because again, there's vaccines for it. Death from tetanus is a very fucking slow thing.
Mm-hmm.
And very painful. Like, yep. Yeah, no, that's definitely on my list of things I never want to experience. Thank you very much. No, thank you.
Yeah, no, I'd like to not be killed by the contraction of my own muscles.
Mm.
Muscles. Who knows what other stanky diseases they have going on in those hospitals as well.
Well, plagues running around puking on people.
Yeah, that's gotta be like a... That's gotta be against health and safety regulations, right?
Are you sure we have health and safety regulations?
Have you seen the doctor?
Or the nurse?
The nurse looks like a bloody tampon.
I don't know.
The nurse I can understand. Her story is actually super sad.
It is. They did a good job on all of the stories.
The doctor is just a twisted fuck nugget.
He's just an arsehole.
Nah.
Yeah. Let's see what else we get.
And the trapper is literally just daddy's boy.
Yeah. The race is pretty sad too.
Yeah.
Oh well, he's the best Bing Bong boy.
It's violent as hell as well.
Yeah.
A crushed car cube with a side serving of spine.
Yeah. I'm just going to say this, my ass bone hurts from sitting on this chair for so long.
Yeah, you're going to have to like reposition yourself quite a lot.
No, I just need to stand up for a bit.
That's literally my entire life, Brick. I have no padding, I'm too skinny.
I mean, if you're playing with a controller, you can probably even play a bit standing. That's what I did last time in Devashi's 10-hour stream with four guys. I was building the shells at the same time. So I was just playing standing.
I should stand, but... Just from being stuck inside, my legs have just gone to nothing.
Wasted away.
Yeah, no thing. As someone trying to build up the muscles again, did that worked hard towards.
Well, because I walk everywhere.
It's just placing ghost face in my tips.
Okay, ghost face. Okay.
Be prepared to get scared.
Watch out for if you fast vault or fast do anything near him, he'll see your aura for a long ass time.
Okay.
He's a sneaky boy. He's
the recounter of this build.
Oh, fuck. Sneaky boys be sneaky. Saki, your fiancé, is going to stab us in the butt.
He won't stab me because I'll die by my own hands.
Okay, I'm in the shack.
This is actually a bad
basement this year
because there's a lot to hide behind.
Exactly. That's why I like it. Okay, let's get the shit started.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold up a second,
I gotta
hook myself.
We're rushing the gen in the shed.
He's not crouching. He is fucking coming fast.
Keeping away from the shack.
Hey, why me? Why is it always me?
When we're done here, I'll do a couple of killer games. But I'll
you mean
probably
after
take
this
about 10
multi-stream.
After you guys are done streaming.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, when I die early, I'm just gonna mute and go for a walk so my ass stops hurting.
I want my box, bro.
But yeah, people, if you want to see a ruthless killer, go and watch Brick after this. Is there a totem here? No.
I should probably have some breakfast, but...
Oh, fuck.
What time is it?
Brick is from Australia.
It is 7
oh,
a.m.
Oh no. Who is the lucky?
I'm fucking up. Yeah, he's not gonna hook me. He's literally just memeing. He teabagged and then he let me get my box and now this.
Yeah. Oh well, let's just finish this.
That's Yep, keeping you busy. Yeah, it's chew toy. Play with him.
I really hate when people point farm.
Oh fuck.
Fuck. I'll take it anyway. It'd be distracting. You might just need to lean and look at people.
Oh yeah, there's a challenge for ghost.
Yeah, I re-rolled that because fuck off.
Wait, what is the challenge?
Lean and mark people and then strike them.
Oh, okay.
It's really hard to do.
You need healing?
Don't go near it until Ghostface fucks off.
She got me.
Yeah, if you want to hang up, if you want to hang around and watch me do killer things, you're more than welcome to.
Just killer things.
Yeah, I'll do killer things.
Almost
later.
Done.
Yep, I'm almost done.
He's,
one too.
He's dropping me and grabbing me.
Yeah,
again.
That's what we said.
Yeah.
Can I
just keep wiggling?
Yeah, you have to keep wiggling. He's trying to give you the chance to run away because he's doing a challenge. That's what we just said.
Yeah. Probably just need to down survivors. Here's... fuck. Here's the thing. If you're going for a particular challenge, I'm nearly done. Go for a different gen.
Okay. It's fine.
I do need co-op time.
Exactly, you said that.
Yeah. But it's not that much co-op time when...
Yeah, but it accumulates, I think.
Yeah. Another gen. The one in the middle's done, which is good.
Yeah. That was me.
We don't need to sneak. Oh, I'm breaking these bones.
Yeah, that's what I was looking
bones.
For. That's
he
what
might,
I'm looking
he
for.
He might be running nowhere.
Still running. He's still chasing me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Keep him busy.
Like, he just wants to get chase like, time.
Okay, there's a like gen forever. Over here near the shack. There's one outside here.
Before you ask, the key that I'm carrying is just a green one. I thought I'd just grab it.
Okay, sure.
I got a broken one again. Sad.
He's coming around near me.
Hey.
Scary me.
Oh, he actually did hook someone. I'm gonna go look for bones.
Staying here. He's not leaving.
Yeah, he's face camping.
He's opening and closing the
okay. The
door.
Yeah. Just be
is
really
there a
careful.
Door on this side? That's
the
question.
Blood Warden's a very popular fuck you type perk as well.
Okay, so we're easy on the last gen.
I'm literally running the anti-face cam build right now.
Nice.
Borrow time, we'll make it. Urban.
Nice. Okay, are you on a gen, Xeno?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, this gen break.
Hey.
Feel here.
I'm gonna go look for bones first. This map's really hard to find bones on.
Sorry. Yes, he might put the pressure on as soon as we're down to the last gen.
He's gonna hit you, but if he does, it's not gonna do anything.
Yeah, just run. Just run away.
Oh, he's not.
But you have to heal as soon as you're like out of range. Okay.
Nice. He's near me. I'm getting heartbeats.
Don't follow me, guy.
I need stuns, actually. Dude, can you just come here and let me smash your face in?
I just need to drop pallets.
Oh yeah, no, it's just dropping pallets, right?
Yeah, it's right. Just dropping them when you're being chased. The
oh,
problem
fuck,
is
yeah.
When you're being chased, especially when it comes to stalker killers, chase time doesn't actually
it's short.
Count for much.
Yeah.
It's short, it's... Most of them will just give up rather than go for a full chase.
Hmm.
Couple of pallets right in the middle.
I found another doll. How many have you broken?
I've broken one. He's near me.
He's on the temple. He's going down the other side.
Yeah, I just jumped off the temple.
So did I.
I found your gen. I'm gonna start your gen after this.
Okay, I'm heading back that way.
Well, I don't know whose gen it is.
Which concerns me.
Leave me alone, Timothy! I don't want to play your games.
the character in the movie Timothy, I know there's like multiple ghost faces.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty much what Legion was based on.
Yeah.
Before they got the license.
Yo, did I actually just lose him?
My Legion is the Legion. Legacy, sorry. He should be named Legacy.
I think I lost him with ghost face.
Get near a door.
Cause, yeah.
I'll head to the other one.
Okay, I'm gonna go towards that, but I'm gonna wait for him to fuck off first, because he's definitely there.
I'm heading to the other one. I'm getting heartbeats, though, near the temple, so just watch out.
You can't do it if you be an cute.
Oh, I found another totem, but it's not lit.
He's going between the doors.
Yeah. I'm right here, Xeno. He's coming. Oh, I see him. I'm just gonna leave, he's gonna chase me out.
Okay, I'm opening the other door. It's gonna take me too long to get to yours.
He's chasing me out. Run, run!
No, Dad, I don't want to go
okay,
to school today.
I got no points for that game because I didn't go anywhere near the killer.
Eight homes. Fuck yeah.
Give me
the mold.
Safety.
You are safe from the dangers of
just,
the underworld.
Just leave.
Yeah, well, there's a pallet right there, but yeah, he was coming from the wrong angle to do that.
Leave. Everyone else is left. Run, run! Yeah, he had Iron Grasp and Monstrous Shrine, so now I'm all ears, yep.
Yeah, that's a really weird build. I think he was just...
He does, and
so close
he also
to
scored less than all of us.
So close.
He could just be a baby. So a lot of blood points were getting thrown around this week, so...
I don't think babies walk around a teabag at you.
yeah, because Lamia does know. Sometimes there's people who intentionally level down, but very often they use wraiths, and they will literally just stand invisible somewhere on the map and just let you get out because they want a DPIP.
Or they're running Bloodborne and Noed, and they just get you at the end. You don't get that many points for doing that. You do, on the other hand, get kills, which is what idiots think this game's about. Oh, I should probably get rid of this key. I wonder if I carry this key, how quickly I'll get murdered, because I don't know what color it is.
Five. That's how quick, Brick. Five what? I don't know, but five.
Oh, I'm just gonna stand up. Ow. My butt bone.
Wow, actually that was worth a lot of blood points, because I'm like at 600,000 something. That's actually a lot.
Yeah.
What happened? Spend that soon.
Don't ask me why I'm whistling Green Hill Zone.
We watched the Sonic movie the other night.
Apparently it's not that bad now that he's been released.
Okay, I'm gonna say this. It's not that bad, but it does... It does the thing that a lot of American movies do, which I hate, which is it's got the pace of someone with ADHD telling a story. There's no cooldown. It's just story, 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 story. Fart joke. Story, story, story.
And yeah, it's not super bad, but it's
really hard.
Either.
Like, it's not awful.
Yeah, yeah.
Like,
could have been worse.
Yeah, it could have been much worse. The problem is, the genre they were going for doesn't work when it's an adult man. It works better when it's a bunch of kids finding the strange creature or the alien or whatever.
Yeah, but it's... I guess it's targeted for people of my age, I guess, 30 something.
Yeah, because they're the only ones that give
nostalgia.
A shit about Sonic. Yeah. But here's the thing, there's already a Sonic story where he gets teleported to Earth.
I mean,
and here's the other problem they did. They literally gave Sonic the name for the vampire power is Temporis instead of Celerity. If you know the difference between those. Temporis is when you go so fast that time literally slows down.
So it's time.
Celerity is when you move fast.
Yeah, it's generally speed, yeah.
Yeah. So they kind of did that a bit. Like, there we go. But
I remember when that fucked me in my physics exam.
What?
Time dilation.
Yeah. But yeah, there's...
Okay. There's not a killer
That's
who had a head.
That's literally the problem that I have
who
with
was
it
sneaky?
Is...
Again, Ghostface.
Fucking hell. Here's the thing, I'm fine with Ghostface as opposed to someone like Bubba. Because Ghostface has to actually earn his one hit downs. As opposed to Bubba, who can just go, hi, I'm gonna kill you now.
I'm so You've glad point. I have alert. I fucking love alert. I'm probably just gonna yeet premonition at some point.
I really like it too, it's a good
And perk. Just use alert. Because it's really good. Especially with selfie killers, it helps.
It does. He's probably running I'm all ears, so if you fast vault or rush any action, he will see your aura. It's not like a sound notification. He sees your little aura running away.
I kind of had a feeling we'd be here. I had a feeling we'd be here. Fuck my life. I was thinking like, oh god, that would be the worst thing in Gideon's, like, bam.
What is this?
This is the saw
it's
map.
It's the saw map.
Gideon's meat farm.
Meat plant.
Oh. Meat plant, sorry. Both, isn't it? Okay, I think they're downstairs because I'm not getting...
I'm getting looked at, though.
Ruin.
Yeah. Ruin and Undying are the current meta. The reason is... The same reason why Old Ruin was the meta. Because it slows the game down.
Okay, do you think he's gonna check the bathroom?
Yeah.
Okay, Ramiro.
I'll say this. As a killer on this map, I always check the bathroom first because it is a dead end.
Wait, is this different?
Ramiro, you were near me. You should have followed me. Because you can drop down with me. Okay. Ramiro, come back to his room.
Okay.
Quick, run.
No, he's not. Okay, stop following me. Shit.
Where are
okay,
you?
Okay, don't run. Here, straight ahead, in front of you. Follow me. Okay, we're gonna drop down here, and we need to rush this gen. Very quick, because the door
right
is gonna open.
Floor. I'm not seeing much. Oh, found a doll. I'm cleansing it.
Okay, because the door will open once this gen is done. Otherwise, it's a trap.
Poke your nose.
It's a fucking trap. Otherwise.
If it glows, it goes.
Yeah. Do it. We can do with the distraction because we really need the bathroom.
I haven't found it yet.
Well, find it. Damn it.
I am trying to find it. That's what I said. I'm getting spine chilled hips above the bathroom.
Yeah, he's gonna drop down, isn't he?
No, I'm above you.
Fuck. No. Fuck. Okay, leave it for later. We have to get out, because otherwise we're trapped.
I failed the third one.
Oh, ah! Sir! Fuck! What? No! I found him, and
I'm really
fucked up with the pallet.
There's lots of pallets, go nuts on
I'm going up, 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 I'm going up.
I'm gonna head down then.
Get that gen.
Okay.
Get that gen! I'm downstairs again. I lost him.
Yeah, typically, if only one person can get chased at once, so there's two of you on a gen. There's a gen there. If there's two of you on a gen and one gets chased off,
I don't know where he is, and you're but sure I think he's still upstairs. Chased?
Nice. I'm getting spine chill.
Okay.
So just be careful. I'm near the area. Hiding in a locker because he was spine chilling for a long time. I don't see him. No Iron Maiden. So you can get in the cupboards as much as you want.
Okay. Which is what I'm doing
right
now. There's
lots of cupboards on this map.
I don't know where the fuck he is.
Oh, found another one. This is number two.
Nice.
I'm gonna open that box as well.
How about we don't do this, Ghostface? I'm not feeling up to it.
You're above me.
Would you?
Careful, you're running towards me. I'm hiding, though.
Did he?
Are you up or down?
That's the question.
That is not what I wanted to do, game!
Okay. I was talking about Xeno, but I'm right below you.
Yeah, me too. I'm on that gen. That's near the staircase.
I'll get this box and I'll come get you. He's probably gonna drop down straight after though. Medkit, lovely.
Really... No, why is it way so close?
Careful, he has thrilling tremors. So he knows that you're
on. Nice. Good job.
I hate it when that happens. When you pull a pallet down, there's a dull right on you. When you pull a pallet down, it pushes you on the wrong side.
Yeah.
It's like, ah! Guess I'll die.
I can hear him breaking something.
Yeah, he was breaking.
Right in front of the brick. In the corner. Yeah.
He's coming.
He came
though,
probably
so...
downstairs. He's gonna kick my gen.
Okay. I'm gonna heal you then. Because he's.
I don't know. No, he kicked it. He kicked it. He's probably still watching it. Okay, no, he isn't. I'm here, all come happy.
Mind chills quick. Going off and on.
He's probably somewhere near. Quick, get on it.
I'm set.
Fuck, I have lag.
There you go. Oh shit, he's right there. He's up to Xeno again.
No.
Okay, we're getting the other gen.
I want to break number three.
I needed that.
Again, flickering lights will tell you that there's a gen in the area.
Nice. Just saw his head poke up. Like, oh shit. Yep, that totem's down.
Okay.
Sir,
nope.
The archive.
You're running.
He's downstairs somewhere.
No, he's with me upstairs.
Fuck.
Ah, okay. Okay, he let go of me. Okay. I'm near a gen, I just have to find it.
He's just trying to tag everyone, I think.
Is that attacking me?
No way!
I've got a med kit.
Not gonna be enough.
he knows that you're on second hook. That's exactly why it happened to you.
Oh, that fucking... The gens are blocked.
Yeah, because he's got thrilling friends.
I have to hide for a second.
I'll come get you, Xeno. But he's coming my way.
He coming.
Yep, there he goes.
If you can get him away, I can also save him.
He knows I'm here. He knows exactly where I am. I'm being chased now.
Okay, got him.
I'm healing myself in the basement.
Yep, do that. There's a gen over here.
I'm trying to run him away. Someone get Xeno, please.
I have
I'm probably gonna get got.
Sorry,
I stunned him.
Three times in a row.
Shit, where's the gen?
He's breaking the pallet. I'm leading him upstairs.
Okay,
I'm leading him
found the gen.
He's still on me. No, he's let me go.
Shit.
Nope, yeah, no, he hasn't. Damn it! I still got him though.
Hell yeah, I'm not getting hooked three times in a row. Big win.
Oh no.
He's left me on the ground. Okay. Oh no, he's looking for me now. Hey buddy, I'm going for a crawl. Fuck you. There's no point in recovering. I might as well at least be an arsehole. He's heading straight to whoever's on that gen. Nope, he's heading upstairs.
Okay, good.
He's gonna hook me.
But I'm only gonna get this like halfway.
I'm hooked above the toilet. He's walking off. He's okay. Looking around. He's seeing which gens people are on. Mm-hmm. He's heading downstairs, I think.
Yeah, so we're two people right now, so maybe we can, if we commit, yep. Maybe we can...
Whoever's below me, there's no stairs there.
Yeah. I'm below you.
I can see you.
If we do it, I die. If we don't do it,
nice.
I die.
Oh, he's behind me.
Kit. I can heal myself.
He's after me.
Yep. Yep, I see him. I just revealed him.
Yeah, okay. I have to go down. Somebody else can afford to say, no, don't! Why?
Oh, you just like Xeno. That's what he is. That's why. I'm about to start tapping soon. So, yep, there he goes. Oh, he's gonna hang out. Oh no, he's not, because Xeno's dead. He's checking on me. Hey, buddy. I'm about to start tapping. You just stabbed me. He's heading right for your face. Hey,
I was a second too late. Okay.
Yep, he's on me again.
Fuck, I know I found a gen, but am I gonna be able to find it again? Yeah.
Fuck you, mate.
Okay, keep him busy.
He's chasing me again, I'm gonna get caught
again.
One. Yep, just get on a gen.
I found a gen. There's one nearer. Look for the flickering lights. Look for the flickering lights. It's where a lot of cupboards are. It's near one of the staircases. I can't tell you which one. Blue light behind me.
Revealed him again, and I just ran into a wall because I was looking behind me. I'm looping him.
Keep him busy. Yeah, you're doing good. Yeah. You're doing good. Boys, if one of you can come help me. Well, sorry.
What?
If Rami will come help me. I'm halfway.
Nice.
Okay, you're close to me.
I'm downstairs now. Shit.
Fuck.
Sorry.
You're downstairs.
I tried to
down.
Do something.
So close to me.
To be honest, I don't even know what that's
my
for.
Floor.
Where the lights are flickering. Where the lights are flickering.
It's like 90% of the underground on this map.
No.
Yeah. Oh no, I was on Deathwalker. Okay. I must be like second.
Run up, Ramiro, run up. Go up, get to a door, Ramiro, get to a door because I'm probably on the
door. Upstairs is where the doors are. You need to be second floor.
Yeah, on your right.
Hey, I dropped three. I counted three of those pallets.
Nice. You need to remove it. We're just gonna one hit remove.
He's coming.
It's a console killer.
Fuck.
Got me at the door.
Oh, he's dropping you.
No, he's not.
No, he's not. Fuck. I'm gonna try and get the door at least.
Oh, he's heading straight back there. Yep.
I'm not gonna be able to get you out. You have to try and get off the hook, I can't get you. Nope.
It won't matter if Ramiro gets off the hook now anyway.
Fuck. Yeah, sorry, but...
No, it's okay.
He chased Aya out.
Yeah, it was like, one person survives and nobody survives, like...
Yeah. Oh, well.
He didn't hit me once, I think. No, he never found me the whole game. He never found me.
Yeah, he just really liked Xeno. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, we had barbecue.
So, what did I do by cleansing that totem? I had no idea.
You broke a hex. Sometimes you activate hex as well.
Okay, there's a set of perks called hex perks. And they're tied to a totem. If you break that totem, the effect goes away.
Hmm. Okay.
The one you broke was Ruin, which means every time you let go of a gen, it starts regressing immediately. Very violently, too.
Yeah. It's a perk people use to make the game go longer.
Saki, that was the second time in a row we had your hubby. But your hubby didn't get the bridesmaid. A bright person.
I think I'm gonna do one more game and then get a coffee, and I might also take a small break.
Okay.
I mean, yeah.
Does everyone want a break?
We can. We could say that we do a 10-minute break. Yeah, that's fine.
As you like.
Yeah.
I think
I need to walk around so my ass gets blood back into it.
We're halfway, actually. It's not a bad time. We're halfway in.
Yeah. Well, we can do it now before we get queued.
Yeah, if you want to, we can. Okay, 10-minute break because I did a be right back anyway, so.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's just do that. Okay, be right back, everyone.
Sorry if she wants to switch in because I don't want to get too sorry.
You're fine. It's just.
I think Saki had enough work with the kitchen today.
Yeah.
My mother today.
I'll see everyone in 10 minutes then.
Okay.
5-10 minutes.
Yeah.
See you.
Hey. How are your legs?
It is really creepy too.
What's creepy too?
My chair's creepy.
What happened?
Oh, my chair just makes noises.
Just figuring out the whole Saki. I think the update isn't that big though. So we might have a swap. Well, I mean, take the time. He's probably gonna play one more round at least with us, and then we could, in the meantime, if your update has loaded, we can do the swap.
Can you hear the bells?
Not here at the moment.
Nope.
I mean, I know what they sound like. Because whenever we're doing a lesson, I can hear the church bells in the background indeed. 50 megabyte big and 10 gigabyte. Sometimes I have to restart Steam because of being weird. What?
I just said ding dong bing bong because I heard church bells.
Not that bing bong. Not that kind of bing bong.
Anything that is a bell goes bing bong.
Eh. This is more than one.
It bings and it bongs.
Okay, time to come up with a new build.
I don't even have a build. I just have random
perks.
Perks.
That's basically what I'm doing. I just check, like, okay, which perks do I have available here? And then it's like, meh. Yeah, okay, fine. I'll take this. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, they need to, like, their updates are definitely not running smoothly. The fog is poised.
It's okay. That's what it is.
Just made it teachable. That's...
regenerates your pet.
Oh, shit, the blob. The blah. The blood web just disappeared. Whoops.
The blah blah.
The
bubbles.
Well, but yeah. I'll say this, there's no wrong way to level up characters. Like, you can always prestige and...
I do it randomly.
And get whatever perks you want again.
It's three. Three is the highest prestige show you can have, right?
But you can keep getting stuff
doing
after.
What? How does it work, prestige?
You get
when
250.
When you hit max level, you can go back to level one. And you get a cosmetic. You're meant to get a better chance for better items, but... No, it doesn't.
Debatable.
But do you lose
basically
the perks?
A cool cosmetic.
You lose everything you have up until then, yeah, which is why
so
you use up.
So you lose all the perks that you've got unlocked
any items.
On that character, but all your permanent unlocks are still there. So you essentially, as you re-level, you'll get those perks back again, and as well as other ones you've got unlocked. Because when you hit 30, 35, and 40, you'll see an orange perk appear in your blood web. That makes it teachable to any other survivor.
Yeah, well, intentionally, as in because we were waiting for everyone to come back in, I'm just doing blood web, so it's not that big of a deal. But yeah, it is intentional. Ain't no stream sniping on mine. No, it doesn't affect anything.
I am a big believer that stream snipers are fucking pathetic.
Yeah, really. Really. You're back. So Saki has to run the update, but she can technically replace you afterwards.
Just remind her to verify files so the anti-cheat doesn't...
You're the only one who ever has that issue, though.
No, a lot of people have it.
Okay, out of this group. I've had it maybe once, and I'm still not sure if that was the actual problem, but it fixed it. But, it wasn't.
To my knowledge, what happens is it keeps the old anti-cheat definition, or the old anti-cheat version, and the anti-cheat server goes, hang on, this isn't right, and just boots you.
Maybe it's also, like, maybe to do with where it's safe, because I'm not saving it in the redesigned directory.
All of mine are saved in the normal directory.
Oh, I'm out of
the... I don't know
okay.
why. Yeah.
Okay, let me just quickly... What's the solidarity? Healing a survivor with a medkit also heals you. That's not bad. I have a lot on her. What do I have on her?
There's... While I was doing that, there's some really good perks, but it depends, again... If I was playing solo survivor, I'd probably use a different build. I need to really make a different character for solo survival, but like I don't need to run Bond, for example, because I can just say, hey, is anyone near the killer shack?
And I can say, help, fuck you, run away.
We haven't even done any sabotaging in these games.
I really need to make a sabotage build. I should put that on my dwarf.
It's just... hard to make sabotaging effective, to be honest.
It works if you if you're near the person who's getting down. You need to play really.
If you have an inkling. Which one?
You just need to hang out near the killer, a lot.
Yeah, but you still need to sabotage like three hooks to get a successful wiggle.
No.
Depends how to place.
It depends what map it is. It depends where you are on those maps too. Like for
yeah, because sometimes for example, there's literally only one nearby.
Yeah.
So I find that with killer, even without iron grasp, I can often go past two sabot hooks just fine.
Yeah.
You're hungry. Not now.
It depends on the map. It depends. Like, here's the thing. They can just body block you and slow you down as well. Like, hook sabot is just one defensive.
Many options, yeah.
Well, offensive way to play.
So yeah.
I'm gonna apologize for all the blown up gens that we're about to get because I can't stop yawning.
That's alright.
If anyone who's around, I don't think there's anyone. Well, who is around? Tomorrow we'll be Danganronpa. Hopefully we'll finish chapter 3. Or get close to, get at least to the trial. Friday, we're probably continuing Raft, but we also have I might stream, you know, I might not, but we're starting Tales from the Loop, and I might stream the character creation. We'll see. We'll see. I'll talk to our DM about
that. Friday's usually my day off, but shit's happening, so I'd probably... I'll see if I'm streaming or not, but yeah.
Yeah, and I mean, depending on what we get done with Danganronpa, we might still do one on Saturday. We'll see, because I need to finish. We have 3 chapters to finish in, like, just under 3 weeks.
Yeah, Friday, Saturday's normally the days I like to take off.
And Tuesday is now King's Quest. Puns. Tuesday has become Puns Day.
Puns Day.
Oh yeah, I noticed the raid notifications are back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's been like a week and a half.
No, I raided with like one person and it counted.
Yeah. Yeah, they've been back for a while.
Yeah.
You're still awake. Great or how have you been? How are you doing? How is work doing with the lockdown? I guess you had a curfew anyway, but how are you doing with the curfew we have now? We don't have a lockdown, we have a curfew. It's called a couvre-feu, but we didn't have one since 1954, but people are dumbasses, so...
Yep.
But yeah, there's worry, because every other country besides us has caused an actual lockdown. We can avoid it, though, because, like, I mean, what, 70% of our workforce are foreigners anyway? Like... their commuters from outside. Can we in?
We or she. It's match time. Yep. And I'm not talking about the fiery ones.
Are we playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in.
Yay.
Yeah, sometimes unfortunately it takes a while and I don't want to know how long it would take. Sometimes I guess a full team takes longer than an individual person. Depends.
It has to find an empty lobby and it has to find a killer, but...
Sometimes matching up is easier. That's the rule of Gamescom. If you go to Final Fantasy 8 or 14 to the challenges, sometimes you can skip a lot of the queue if you're alone rather than with 2 or 3 friends.
Mm.
We're closed for 2 weeks now, but out of our own accord. Okay. Smart. Probably smart. Very smart.
I, on the other hand, will still be at work.
Envelope.
Oh, are you guys not closing down at all?
Nope.
Well, there you go. Nothing to worry.
Still, it's sad that it went on this long. Like, I get America's fucked, but other countries...
Yeah, well. Central Europe, like, we were all recovering, and then... people decided to fuck around. Probably also literally.
There's There's a reason I'm continuing with my stay the fuck home plan.
Yeah, I don't get the entitlement of, like...
I almost guarantee there's going to be a third wave.
I deserve to go out. I deserve to go to restaurants. I deserve to go for a drink. No, you fucking assholes. Like, what is this stupid sense of entitlement? Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. The word is entitlement. And yeah. Here's the thing.
I thought the word was bad.
An extrovert. I get that you have a need, but, like... We're being super social online, so fuck y'all.
I think they're my friends.
What?
Yeah,
you have friends who are like that?
There's probably going to be a third wave here for two reasons.
No. I mean, I sent the link of your channel to my friends. So maybe
they're
connected.
Nice.
Welcome.
Up there near the middle.
Okay,
I'm
doing a doll.
It is, but they haven't seen
Trapper.
Oh, it's Trappy Boy. Oh, this is a good map for Trappy Boy.
I'm near the smokehouse.
It's quite a dark map.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna try and get the middle gen done.
Yeah, I broke a doll and I'm getting on a gen near the smokehouse.
I lost him, and I'm in the main building.
Yep, I'm doing the gen in the main building. Do you want to help? I need co-op.
He's coming my
way. Okay.
Here comes Barry.
He found me right away. Okay, I was trying to hide, but he found me right away. He saw me. I'm going to the house.
Careful! We're doing the gen in the house.
Okay, I'm going not to the house.
Thanks.
Hello.
Oof. Sir, nope. Ah!
Shit.
Do that gen, we need that gen.
A sec.
Yeah, okay. It's fine, it's my first hook, we need that gen, get that gen. He's hooking me here, right
Damn
here though. Oh fuck.
Keep going.
Yeah.
It'll take
you
going,
yeah.
Doesn't
matter.
He's putting a trap right in front of me.
Can I get some heals?
Now he's headed to the house. Oh,
yes.
You're good.
Heal me quick, so I borrow time, okay.
Oof.
Sorry, I need pallets.
Stab me in the dick.
And I vanish!
I failed twice in a row. What's happening to me?
That's alright.
Third time? I can see that. Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's going to the house. He's going to the house. He's gonna come up. He's coming up. Leggets!
I love doing that trick.
Fuck out. He's not upstairs just yet.
He was so close.
He's upstairs now. Okay, good.
Yep,
it's
okay,
right in front of me. It's right in front of me.
Yep, he's here. Hey, buddy.
Oh.
Ow. Damn it, I saw him slightly too late. Yep, he's picking up a trap.
Okay.
I'm gonna heal you for a foot.
Okay.
Yep, I started the gen here, but I blew it up before I could do anything.
I missed the button.
What's wrong?
Ramirez
He's there. He's not putting a trap near me.
Finish healing me, please.
Yes,
where are you? No, it's me, because we're like...
Where are you? Oh,
in front of me. No, it's fine.
He's heading back to you guys, so just be careful.
Yeah.
I'm just going to hang out. Worst case scenario...
No! Fucking hell! Ah, fuck, I didn't have... I wish I had on! This would have been the right moment for head-on. Literally every single time he sees me get somewhere into a corner, he's always there. He's always there! Dude,
Jens! You put a trap down, but that makes me worried that there is a trap somewhere.
Yeah, no trap on me either. He's just walked off.
No, nothing.
Yeah. He knows how to set traps, though. Heal me!
Yeah.
Heal me!
Off. He's coming your way, guys, by the way. So,
yeah,
take me. I didn't see him set a trap, so you can... Oh, fuck. I didn't see him set that. I'm sorry.
No, he's definitely heading there now.
That's when I...
Come to me.
I didn't see it when it went into struggle. I didn't see it when it went because of the fucking strong thing. But hi to anyone who's new.
Run.
I'm running!
You? No.
I'm dead if he gets me again.
I'm not leaving scratch marks, but he saw me go this way.
He can suck his own dick.
I've got him now.
Love doing that so much.
He stepped in his own trap!
Nice! Fuck yeah. Deserved.
Can I get a heal, please?
Fuck. Hi, Illy!
Where are you?
Well, I'm working on it.
Everyone needs a heal. Small heal. I'm just trying to... Is it hook there? There's a trap that's not there. DLCs for a first-time player.
It really depends. It's a preference thing.
See you later, Macaroni Boy.
It depends what you're playing. I'd recommend Blight when they put him on special, probably for Christmas. Oh, come on! He's coming my way again.
Okay, you're coming my way. Help me with the gen.
Heal after me.
You can heal me afterwards. Get the gen.
Oh, I heard that. Nice. Hey. Go the opposite way!
Heal me right after if you can. Thank you.
Oh, he's on me. Went back to me. I'm right near the basement too.
Good.
Damn it. Yeah, I glitched on the window frame.
We need another gen. My life. There's no gen here.
There's a gen by the killer shack.
There's no gen here. Yeah, I see
all the gens are near
so
the house I've found.
Shit. Yeah.
There's two by the shack.
He's walking around me. He didn't put a trap on me.
He fucked off, didn't he?
I should really change Google struggle to a different button.
It's fine, I'm going.
So I can look around easier.
Mouse go down, Brick. It's a lot easier.
He's probably gonna come back.
Where is everyone?
I'm here. I can hear you here if he's not coming.
Yeah.
Because there's a gen right here. If we rush the gen together...
I'm in a gen.
Ow.
Wait, it's like, I hear the heartbeat, I let go, and then the skill check pops up, so it immediately...
I hate that, yeah. So many times.
It's definitely laggy as fuck.
Yeah. But yeah,
yeah.
We can try and get some progress,
It's personal preference. The survivors and killers that the game comes with are pretty decent. My recommendations would be something like maybe buying the Huntress pack, because Huntress
is
probably
free.
The only range is... There's no ranged killers in there. As for other ones...
Okay.
Yep,
I'm dead. If he gets me, which is happening soon,
if he gets me, I'm dead. Any traps near you, or is someone else getting...
Nope.
Yeah, I can't. I'm running.
I think Ramiro's coming to get me. Sprint, Ramiro, sprint.
What?
Sprint? Well, it's
no,
not...
I'm getting
I'm being chased.
This is me. Ramiro. This is me you're seeing.
I can't tell. You're all yellow.
I'm almost done.
Okay, good.
Get
that gen.
Done.
Nice.
There's a gen here that I heard.
There's also a gen here. Yeah, I started one earlier.
So
he's still chasing me. Move. If you're near the shack,
we're gen near the killer shack. But yeah.
No.
If anything, I'd recommend Freddy as well, because Freddy's a very strong killer.
Fucking hell, he got me. I'm dead.
Shit.
You're dead?
Pig Vommy Mummy is what Alien Syria says. The games have been really good, actually.
Plague's nice, too. There's lots of nice killers, and... Getting the fuck out of there. Oh no, Xeno, no.
No, you macaroni man.
I can't do jack shit now, you're dead.
No, I'm second.
Oh, I'm on second.
It's risky
already,
for Brick, it's risky. Amiro has to, you have to save him. Brick has to do something else. I'm gonna switch to Amiro.
I'm getting on a gen.
The games have been good though, like as you can see, I hit purple again. So we had some very decent games.
The Stranger Things DLC is pretty good as well, because Inner Strength,
run.
As much as I riff on Inner Strength, it's not a bad
run. Okay.
Don't snap your feet in the snappy trappy.
Run.
The clown one's not bad either, because clown, you get Kate
heal.
In...
Heal! Kate's now, in the heal, 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 now! You don't have a heartbeat! Heal! Not crouch! Heal!
I'm half done this gen, just keep him away from the smokehouse.
They're healing in a corner somewhere.
Trail to the other side of the world.
Rejoice, we are now in the arms of Alofa Grace, the entity. Yes, yes.
Shit, he's coming. He's seen okay. me.
They heal. Just run.
It's near the smokehouse. I am okay. running. Ah, fuck, he tagged me through the window.
Over there, where it's yellow, that's... Come here, wait, run. Run to that gen.
Where is
run.
He lost me. He's probably heading back to the
That gen. One. That one. Okay, careful. Ah, he's coming. Yeah. Have it. Yeah, run, coming. Run, run. No, he saw you. He saw you. Run. Run. Run away. Not that. Same... Run. No crouching. Running.
Yeah, just...
Zigzag.
If coming, you run.
Oh, God, no. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea.
Run,
I mean,
away from
it's
that
kind
gen,
of a loop.
Get back on.
Yeah, that's the problem. He's not. He's staying near the gen. That's the problem. You need to always get away from the gen.
Away. I'm just going to do a different gen.
Heal Brick, Xeno. If you run backwards, you can heal Brick. Fuck.
Go
Brick is far.
Save,
she's on
fly.
A different gen. Yeah, he's kicking this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's going to
Keep an eye on him. It's his first hook. It's his first hook. Make use of it.
Yeah, it's my first.
It's the first hook. Make use. You can get that gen in the meantime.
He's patrolling.
Xeno, save the gen. Get him off.
He's coming after me again.
See, one tap. He fixed it. Gen. Oh yeah, do it. Do the gen.
Fuck. What happened there?
I'm leading him away. Just get him off the hook.
Should we run?
No, do the gen.
Yeah, do the gen. He's lost me. He doesn't know
where
I am.
He's gonna come back. He's gonna come back then.
Yeah, he's definitely.
You two need to hide first. Hide nearby. He's coming. He's coming. He's there.
I'm heading back to that gen I was on.
Yeah, do that. You need to.
He set a trap.
I don't know if he set a trap here. I'm just.
Oh, he's looking where Amiro was running around earlier. Careful.
I like setting them in gaps.
Good.
Like here. Because if
he's headed back to you. He's headed back to you.
Yep.
To me?
Ramiro,
yeah.
Where?
He said one somewhere.
I heard it, but I didn't see it.
There. It's there in front of you. There.
Just get that gen up. I'll keep him distracted.
Okay.
Oh, I heard something. I think he stepped in his own trap.
No. He disarmed it. He said one in front of the gen. He disarmed it.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Personally, I try to avoid disarming where possible because it makes a.
Well, Xeno has been doing that all game.
Fuck you, Brittany.
I'm coming.
He's after Xeno. He's after Xeno.
Yep. Work on that gen.
Yeah, Ramiro, work on that gen. Oh no! Fuck. He stepped into a trap.
I'm just gonna get this gen up.
Go to Brick, Xeno. Go to Brick.
I don't know where Brick is.
I'm
somewhere in that direction.
Kill a shack.
Yeah, that one.
Hey.
Hello, Brick.
Get that gen.
Come on,
fuck.
Go heal.
Remember, it's a second. Talk quick. Heal.
That's fine.
He got away. He's self-healing. Okay.
Yeah,
he has no idea where any of you guys are.
Heal.
Okay.
He has an idea where I am because he knows that someone's working on this generator.
Well, he knows somebody's working on this. Break that totem. Well, it's fine. Just get on the gen, maybe.
No, he's coming this way. Yeah, there
okay.
he is.
Back. Run to the gen. Run to the gen. Run, Ramiro, run. If you hear
no,
that he's on the other side of the map, run.
Cool. I just wanted to make sure we were a bit out of eyeshot.
Careful. Yeah,
again.
No, he's ran right back into the trap again. You should always try to approach it from the side.
Yeah, on the
he's,
gen,
this time he's
you
done.
You go for the save.
We got time.
He's just
we
kicking
got
it.
Got time as well, so we can't get Ramiro straight off the.
Yeah. Well, he did because he stepped in a trap.
No, I mean straight off the hook.
Yeah.
This is so intense.
He's gonna come straight back here because he knows someone's here. Yep, he's coming.
Yeah, technically you need to start another gen.
Probably. Yep, he's seen me.
You seen
no,
me?
No, he didn't see you. I don't think he saw you, Brick.
Ow, fuck.
Okay, I'm going for the save.
Yeah, please do.
Did he put any traps down this way?
He probably doesn't know because he had the sequence. I don't know about any others.
Oh well.
That's the problem.
Oh, I hear a heartbeat, so...
I want to say I lost him.
Okay.
Yeah,
unhooked.
He's coming back. He said run. Run.
I'm here, all run. Xeno, get back on that gen. He's after Brick.
He's on me.
You lucky kids that there's still pallets.
Damn it. I at least accomplished something. This is my death hook. Get that gen.
Oh, hello, Rix. I've had a camera for a long, long time.
Hi, Rix.
But yeah, now that I don't have to do anything, there's a lot of DLC, and I'd advise you just look up what perks you want. And keep an eye on the Shrine of Secrets, maybe, but most survivors and killers have at least two perks that are decent.
That gen is almost done, Ramiro! Get that gen! Fuck. Okay, look for the hatch then.
The basement. Oh no.
No.
I've been impaled.
Okay, he's gonna kick the gen anyway, it's fine.
Yeah, he is. Run, don't bother sneaking.
Run!
Okay, but
I'm
worried.
You're looking for the thing on the floor and for the audio cue, so everyone... No! Fuck the gen! No gen! You're looking for the hatch!
Don't do the gen! You don't need to do the gen at this stage.
You're looking for the trapdoor.
Ah, the hatch, okay.
Yeah.
There's an audio cue.
Ever.
There's an audio cue. Look through these wooden palisades. It's usually somewhere in between. It's not around the border. You can hear it within how many meters?
20?
You can hear it in 20 meters. Run!
Don't run!
Run! Run to the left. Oh, fuck. Check in there. Ah! Oh. No! Not him!
There's something in there.
I think I couldn't hear it. Run. You're looking for it. No! Don't loop him! No!
You need to keep moving. Okay, when you're in a situation like this, you keep moving, you need to cover as much ground as possible. And try to find it. It is a big map.
I think this is one of the biggest maps.
Yeah, that's why. It's a pain in the ass to find it here.
I never got to the
hatch.
Part where I need to find the hatch the first time.
You hear it within 20 meters, so you just have to do like a loose loop around of all the places. Except for a map that's called a swamp.
I just read that in the tutorial. I don't know how it works.
Yeah, except for a swamp, it's never at the border. Sometimes it's close to the door, sometimes it's around the shack, sometimes it's in the shack, but very often it's somewhere in the areas that have like palisades or shrubs or whatnot where you can hide behind. It's very often in those areas.
The reason the swamp map's weird is because it used to be bigger, then they shrunk it, but they didn't change some of the spawns. So they're just right up against the edge.
Yep.
So you can find a generator that's literally in the corner of the map.
I feel like a zombie.
I've got two eeries, that's nice.
Well, everyone said great, yeah. Hey, it happens.
Oh, he has
Saki.
Light serum on. Oh, that's why he wasn't setting traps, because the stupid fucking light serum took over his power slot.
Huh,
his secondary
awful.
Slot. But yeah, again,
do you
want to
swap
my
in
recommendation
out?
Is just buy all the DLC, because you'll always feel like, I want to play an Oni game today.
Yeah, if you play Killer, I mean, if you main Survivor, you can get the perks that you want from the Survivor. Unless there is a specific Survivor you really want to play, you can get the perks from the Shrine. So I actually didn't buy anything.
It requires a lot of patience. I'd recommend making just a basic, so this is how I want to play Survivor build. Like, here's the thing. If you want to be like Alex Ward and run Distortion on pretty much every fucking build, go for it. But you need to buy Jeff for that. Because Jeff's the Legion one.
Joff.
Yep. I'd recommend Legion and or Ghostface for... if you want to be stealth killers, because Legion has Discordance, Ghostface has I'm All Ears, and they're very good perks for stealth killers. T Tinkerer's not bad, actually, for a stealth build. Because if they get that gen to 75%, your heartbeat's gone. I was doing that with Oni, and it fucked with them so much.
Sorry. Why did it actually take that? Wait, let me check. It shouldn't even have. That's game capture.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, I remember what it was. Wait. Did it? So, did it take this? No, there was just something. I still had something from Raft. Could it have this code?
Raft.
No, it's just because I wasn't going to talk over Brick and I needed an answer from Xeno. That's why.
Oh. But yeah.
I still don't have an answer, I think.
It's, DLCs have just been on sale. I don't know if the sale's finished because it's after Halloween.
So, Saki, but... yeah, you're up.
Yeah.
But yeah, they'll go on sale again probably for Christmas, but not for as much as they were for Halloween.
Yep, there wasn't anything in there. Okay, so quick swap of players.
Yeah. Thank you for the game.
See you, Xeno.
Yeah. It's been a tough
day. He's leaving and Saki is coming in, yeah.
Okay, bye.
We'll have to have another Monster Hunter day sometime.
Yeah. But yeah, I shall see you guys later.
Okay.
Have fun.
Okay. Sorry for being a noob.
No, you're all doing way better.
Everyone has to learn at some point.
Yep.
Later.
Later. That's odd though, because I saw the frame that it was grabbing something. I was like, that's odd. Why is this on?
I've been playing Raft again with my boyfriend, and holy fuck, it's good.
How far are you guys now?
We're up to Balboa.
Oh, that's where it is. Nice. That's the one before Caravan Town. I mean, the name is fine. Bilboa? Yeah, Bilboa is Bear Island, isn't it?
Yeah.
Waiting for Saki to come in, also into the voice.
I am here!
Okay, hey, Saki. Long time no see.
Hello.
Yeah.
Long time no dying together. Again.
Why?
Hmm?
Wait, who's loud?
Everyone else, but not you.
You'll have to turn everyone down individually then.
Yeah, I don't.
Because it always changes, yeah. Sorks. Yeah,
God, it's so strange. I haven't played in a while, so.
That's alright. It'll just get us easier killers, so no big deal. Here's the thing, rank doesn't equal skill.
What
like,
happened?
I'm a rank 16 killer.
Oh, thanks, Xeno.
My tailbone hurts so much. That's alright.
And there's Saki. Found up.
Yes.
Okay, I'm good to go.
The problem is when I stand, I'm slightly too high on the screen and I can't see it clearly.
Hi, Rex! How are you doing? I love those rainbow emotes.
I have a toolbox.
Huh?
You have a toolbox. Great.
Why do I have a toolbox? I didn't bring, never bring items in.
You probably found it.
Yeah, but you probably left with it. Most likely.
Get the toolbox out of the tent.
Remember the ab selector challenge. I need to
play some
more
pallets. It's one of the games Genshin Impact.
Oh, fucking hell. I need to do 9 more seconds of co-op actions.
Ah. I need 8 more pallet drops.
And play Bing Bong Boy, which I will be doing after this.
Yeah, because Rix is the reason why Xeno is on the American server, and we're the reason why Xeno is on the other server. But he was hoping he could get Diluc maybe by having 2 accounts, which is maybe why I'll come to the American one.
Diluc doesn't want to come to us.
I mean, so Rix, if you want to make a second one as well, if we all go cross-server, feel free to join us on European.
Oh, for what? Final Fantasy?
No, we're talking about Genshin Impact because this is the person who's playing on the other server. Okay. Oh no, I'm talking to Riggs. I'm talking to Riggs in chat. Because Riggs is a long-term view of Xena's and she just came over with the raid. I want to! Y'all, I want to come back to Singapore and everywhere.
I want to
travel there and the servers. Wait, I am on EU. We are on the EU servers.
Yeah, it's only Xena that...
Because Victor said come to Asia or EU.
American.
Yeah, you're on America, exactly. That's what I know. We are on the European one. I also want to come and visit at some point. We're just going to make an account on each server. Fuck that.
No.
Rick, we're just waiting for you.
Oh, I thought I read.
I don't have so much time to make two accounts.
Rick said she's coming to you. Yay!
Genshin group, yay!
I got really lucky. I got Kwikwi on my first roll. Xeno has access to all our UIDs, so he can just forward them to you for friend requests.
Lucy! Yep.
What is your cat doing?
I want to cuddle. Come.
He's needy again.
Of course. I'm speaking with other people. She's always needy. And she might have hurt her paw.
But I bought two more cat pads. Somebody shoot me. Yeah. Saki has three cats. One is on her lap. And I have three cats. But these are bad ears.
I was saying to Aya that we should sort out a Christmas one shot. Because I had an idea of just modifying changeling so you're all Christmas elves.
Christmas elves?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, there's a Critical Role one-shot as Christmas elves.
Yeah, that's sort of where I got the idea from, but I love changeling. I love the idea of changeling because it's literally your main weakness is people not believing in fairies. And just realities, and just the crushing, horrifying reality setting in.
I'm a human.
Oh, or not. My knees and my ass hurt.
Wait,
I'm getting old. Oh,
you're all old, I guess.
Yeah. If you missed the start of stream, I'm using a kitchen chair because my boyfriend's on my computer chair.
Yeah, I read that.
You guys need a second one, yeah.
That sucks.
I've got other chairs, but they're not the right angle to game in. The kitchen chairs are probably the best angle and the best height, but they're just solid wood.
Ouch.
They're fine if you're eating dinner or something, but... Not if you want to game for a stream for 2 hours.
Well, we have 50 more minutes on the clock. Come on, match this up.
Microwave some pizza later.
Ah, nice. I can't. Yeah, the problem is, I stream so long until because 11 o'clock is when we're not allowed to go out anymore, so I cannot get to my fuel station anymore for snacks.
No.
Hey, there we go. Which sucks, because I'm always streaming until, and if I go any earlier, I end up in the after-work traffic, so
I am
there is no sweet spot.
Time
yeah?
To change the sleeping schedule.
What do you mean sleeping schedule? Dead by daylight is the definition of my lifestyle at the moment, okay? I couldn't fall asleep until 7 a.m.
When are you allowed to go out again?
What do you mean? Well, it's not a full-on lockdown, but we're not allowed to be out at all between 11 in the evening and 6 a.m. That's like the block they put down, which probably has some things to do with how much people have been crowding their petrol station at late night to go drinking with friends. And so you have little groups of people standing all over the place, blocking everything. It's 5 a.m. now, oh god, Riggs. You're just as bad. I mean, I do get carried away with TikToks very often, so that's to blame as well. And if Rix knows who Yaga Miyata is, you'll know another reason why I get distracted.
People start to hoard you again, like, why?
Yeah, that's like, I was like,
away from hoarders.
I'll take that as a yes.
But still, there's going to be a third wave here, I guarantee, because Christmas is coming up, so everyone's going shopping and shit.
Oh, yeah.
And it's getting into summer. And
especially Thanksgiving
like,
as well. We don't have it, but they're going to be like, oh, but I have to see my family.
Yeah.
Like, we'll get that shit for Christmas, but yeah.
Mm. But yeah, it's just like, oh, it's too humid to wear the mask. I'm just going to wear it over my fucking chin.
I also see it a lot on videos, but as soon as people start talking, they like pull the mask down a tiny bit, like so it doesn't block the nose. But it's like, okay, what's the fucking point then?
Nosing. But the thing that I see and this shits me is they'll be walking along with it on their chin, talking to their friend or talking on their phone, and then when they see other people coming, they just pull it up.
Yeah, that's and not, it's already contaminated.
It doesn't. Yeah.
Yeah,
the
it's
second
on your
it goes on your chin, it's contaminated.
Yeah.
Like. I'm not that stringent about my washing my masks and that, but I don't go out much.
That's why I have throwaway ones. Well, I still have the 50 that the state gave us.
I have disposables as well, but here's the thing. Oh, they're coming. They're checking gens.
Yay.
Hey. Clown is eating bottles around.
Oh, it's clown.
No, why it is a clown?
Oh, he's seen me. Ow, okay. He tagged me. I need to drop pallets.
I'm running at back the shack.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I just put my new pod in it.
Sorry. I just pallet slammed him. Eat shit, clown.
Oh, yeah, take him that way.
I'm trying. Oh, he's left me.
Ah, yeah, he's coming for me. Fuck! Get on that gen.
Damn it,
ooh,
I
he's gonna
pallet drop.
Get me really quick.
You need what?
One
pallet
more drop. Pallet
drop. Okay, I found a doll. That's not very useful, but okay. I'm at an exit door. There's a gen in front of the exit. We need to get that done early on.
What? I am at a gen in front of another
Oof.
Exit gate.
Fucking bastard.
Yeah, I see
it. When you're looking for a pallet. Fuck off, sir.
Oh,
nice. Thank you. Was that mine?
No, that wasn't.
No, that was the other one.
Okay, you're on mine. I'm as far away as I could possibly be. It's George Clooney. It's George Clooney.
So.
Ow. Ow. You're not in interior level.
Yeah, he's coming.
My spine chill's going on.
He's coming to where two people are. So whoever's on the other journey, go for it.
Oh, shit. Ow, why me?
No, stay on!
With my drop. I'm pulling him away.
Ramiro, you could have stayed on your gen. Why did you run? Why did you run? I said he's where the two people are together.
Ow.
Stay on your gen.
It's me.
Yeah.
No, you're not two people. Okay.
Am I?
You wanna heal or...
Am I not?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I accidentally led him over where Rama was.
Oh, because I was here in my heartbeat.
Run, but you were pretty far. Yeah, but if he doesn't know where you are, you can just hide in the vicinity. Okay, let's go back to that gen.
He's chasing probably... Rama. Nope, he's just standing there.
Oh, he disconnected.
Okay.
Motherfucker!
Wait, did those count? Please tell me those counted.
What?
Yes! They
counted. The achievement. Okay.
Why?
Why?
Look at all my points. Pop got the visa pun.
Well, we said he's not as good with the puns as you are. Yeah, really. Okay, let's try that again.
Did that waste your brand new part?
I don't know. I have two at the moment. I don't know if it had another one. I hope. Even if. I think it did, because I put. Did I put the bone in earlier? I don't know. Let's go to Waterhaven, Haddonfield. Although you hate that place.
I just need to swap my thing over.
Let's keep those. Actually,
I'd advise you to play killer and learn what their line of sight looks like, because a lot of the time they haven't seen you. and you can probably just sneak around and hide. But yeah, if they're coming, don't stay on the gen. They can grab you off it. Fully deplete toolboxes.
And get to a level. I'm adventure level 17 at the moment. Saki was adventure level 25 still, or no, you're higher now, aren't you? No, you're 37. 38.
I need to escape when I'm the obsession.
Sorry.
I need to do something potentially suicidal.
Okay, Alien Sarah also says playing killer, especially Wraith, shows you how folks move. Wraith is an amazing first killer. Agreed. Saki put a lot of time in there. I think she's the one who played before.
Yeah, so this is my Laurie build. It fucking sucks because these are the only perks I have on it. I'm just going to quickly go to 40 if that's all right with you guys.
Yeah, sure. Uro, your girlfriend has interesting humor. Yeah, I mean, I'm trying to get at least one pull per day if I can right now. So, yeah, I'm running around like crazy doing a lot of stuff. I mean, when did I start? 2 days ago, 3 days ago, and I'm 17. So, but I also have all the purple scripts. I just wasted 3 scripts, so I can get my characters up pretty quick soon. I'm saving.
You waited what?
What map offering were you putting in?
I didn't put any in the end. I put Thick Mist.
Oh, okay.
Gotta get
because
that Thick Mist.
Because I can put...
I was just like, I'll keep them. In. That's fine, yeah. Because I was just like, I'm gonna keep them in case a challenge comes up where I need them. I need to do the you're done with the parrots now, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. I can get the parrots.
Woo, teachable BS. As much as I want Spine Shield level up, it's not going to happen. Okay.
Did you do anything for Halloween, Uro, as in the home? Because he's sharing a house with multiple people, so I assume they might have done something. Other than that, stay safe and stay away from people. Oh, I understand. Yeah, okay. It literally just takes Xeno's Discord. If I'm in a conversation with Xeno, it takes that. Rank 15 before, I even thought about doing the main quest. But, yeah, same. I started now doing the thief.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, you have to go here and here.
I've only heard it's
terrible.
There.
It's terrible for people who like farming. Act. It's terrible for people who like farming. There's no end to everything. There's no fucking end to it.
You know what?
I'm just going to stick with Warframe.
The
death
and the rocks and everything that will respawn after some time. So you can farm again!
I didn't really get into the mood. Yeah, I forgot about all the goth parties. There were so many goth streams, literally. And we streamed, and then I was so tired because I was building that shit all day still, and had done the very exquisite poor man's version of skin, ripped off skin makeup. And I was knackered after that. Oh, did it unsettle you, Saki, or were you fine? Because, like, interesting, because I found it really bad, because I had to, I didn't have latex, but apparently Xeno said that he could not look at me for too long. It was unsettling, apparently. I was like, okay, maybe it wasn't that bad.
You mean the face thing?
Yeah.
Well, it looked like a second face.
Because I thought it looked really bad. But also on TikTok, people like it, so I'm like, okay. Apparently I did something right. For like less than an hour and a half. I think that went well. Oh, you did watch the movie Sexy Sleepy Hollow. We still have to watch Sleepy Hollow and From Hell. Can't find all the thingies. The gift of statues. Bless you. I'm really good at finding those. Like, I wanna do the quest, but I constantly keep finding the stuff for the statues. So I'm like,
yeah,
okay, fine, I'll go here first.
Like
I'll go there first.
Three wind animal things. And I don't know where they are. And the map is so big.
Oh yeah, I'm unlocking the next area right now. So yeah, that's going to be a problem soon as well.
Oh god, there are so many in the geo area. It's so big, you will have something to do.
Cool.
And okay. Don't forget to sometimes kill the bossy boss thing.
You mean the swears? The atmospheric disturbances, whatever? You mean like what's in the adventurous book, basically, the bosses? Yeah, I'm doing those.
Yeah, they're like, I think they need to be on the map right now. I guess they are on the map right now. There's some big bosses, you get drops from them to ascend your characters.
Ooh, nice.
And you can only fight them once a day, so I need like 12 things from them.
Xeno says there's over 100.
At least fight them 6 times, so 6 days, if I'm lucky.
But yeah, tomorrow
I need a drop from the Fenton Warframe that only happens once every fortnight.
Oof. Well, that's still not a bad ratio. We have a game, yes. Don't know what Ramiro's always doing in the meantime while we go off and talk. Geo area, okay.
What did I do?
No, because he's always quiet when we're waiting for a game. So I'm like, what is he doing?
We really have to try out the multiplayer thing on Genshin. Now yep. That you're level 60.
Yeah, but the problem is you go to bed after this, I think, right?
Yeah.
Me and Xeno might try it. We also have Final Fantasy 14 stuff to do.
I don't even know if I can join you with my level.
Yeah, that's what I've been wondering as well, and also...
I think you can't join me because my word level is
too high. It's too high, yeah. But you can technically
join
me.
They will watch at you.
But it's not every single level either.
Oh, Rama, remember to ready up when you get into a...
He usually did. I think I distracted him. It's fine. I mean, now we're in the countdown anyway.
I did look at
that's
chat.
Me?
I didn't see.
That's okay.
What happened?
No, we're just looking at 5, so Ramiro is going to tell us ghost face again.
Yeah,
we
doctor.
Got 2 in a row.
No!
Yay!
Where's the button? Is there a punishment?
Again, Baba is worse. But still.
Yeah, Baba's worse than Doctor. I can at least deal with Doctor.
Okay, stay apart. Don't do anything together.
But okay. I need to cooperate on generators.
Fuck!
I need
not this game! Not this game!
I hate the Doctor, but I can at least deal with him. Baba, on the other hand, you can't.
Yeah, no. That's either like
a... way, you can...
Kill me.
You're
now.
Fast enough or not. Why am I always in the corner?
Why am I always in the shack?
What is this?
Oh,
I'm not the obsession. Shit. I need to change out my perk, so it's more
that was
like
a waste.
The obsession.
Massive waste.
Actually, no. I just have to DS him and run. Oh, yeah. I've also got Breakout.
Potential Nova Totem.
He's coming. Ah, fuck. Did he see me?
Oh,
probably.
They're breaking something.
Yeah, he saw me. Yeah, he saw me get in the cupboard. I'm in the basement already, guys. I wasn't sure if he saw me.
Oh,
I
shit.
Should have gotten out. He gave me a chance to get out. He gave me a chance and I didn't take it. That's a good start. That's
yep.
a good start. That's fucking
oh, yeah,
real points,
there.
Yeah, I'll oh, just boy. Hang out. The gen was halfway done-ish. Because I fucked up with the brand new part. This is a terrible start for me in this game. 2 gens.
Oh. Yep. My gen's at about half, but he's coming my way. He's gonna zappity-zap over here. Yep, there it is.
The others stay on gens. We're just gonna put our money on it. He kicked your gen first. He's coming back towards me now. He's coming.
No,
he headed to you.
Me.
You, yeah, he headed
no,
back to you.
He's looking for me. He's heading straight for me.
Mm.
Shit, he's on me.
Yeah.
I sure you don't want to stay.
Yeah, no, stay on
I
those
can't.
Two gens. We need those 2 gens.
I'm running him through the cornfield near the meat tree.
Yeah, no, they're far away. Because they're both far away from me anyway. Like, due to gens, I'm gonna go into struggle, it's fine. Worst case, I drop back to 9.
At the barn.
I see the killer.
Yeah, somebody left.
Don't go right.
You got close to them.
Oh, he's got the thing where you have the red glow on your back constantly.
Yeah.
He's breaking something.
Okay, you can go. Yeah, he kicked it, Jen. You can go back to it. You can go back to it. Breaker's in my direction. Run to it.
Yeah, he's coming to me again.
Run to it.
He's chasing me again.
Good. Okay, now Saki can try and save me.
Got tagged.
Okay, just stay away from that corner where you were. Saki's almost near me.
Gonna leave the pallets for other people.
Thank you. I'm just gonna focus on pallets.
He's left me.
He's gonna come this way, isn't he?
I can take it if he tries me.
He's left me. I'm just gonna head this way a bit. But he's coming back. He's heading towards you guys.
Okay.
Where?
No, us, not you. You stay on your gen. You do your gen.
Oh, he's coming towards me.
Ah, okay.
What the fuck?
I see him.
Oh, I see him over there. Oh, okay. Can you hear me, Saki? Oh, Saki's gone.
I'm behind you. I see you.
Breaking adult.
Okay.
Oh.
Do you want something to eat?
Oh, because you're the obsession.
I need to change up my perks.
We should get on this gen right next to us.
Oh shit, you're running him towards me.
Yeah, he doesn't know where you are.
Oh, my gen. Damn it, and he has overcharge.
Okay, there's a doll here.
Yeah,
you want to break the totem
first? Oh, hello, yep. Ah, shit.
He might come this way now because we're doing it together.
Oh, shit, he's right there. Maybe now.
Oh, I'm not dead, but he got me. I have
this should give Hamiro enough time.
I was healing myself, now I can go back.
Okay, because he should be coming towards us.
Cornfield. And he's breaking my gen again.
Nope, now he's coming this way. No, he's coming back to you, he's running towards you, Hamiro.
Yeah, towards you.
Yeah.
Why did I fail?
Oh, no, he's not headed this way, Saki, he's not headed this way. Come back. You want to save, okay.
Oh.
Fuck!
I'm probably going to play a bit more today, so if you want to do some on stream, go for it, but I wanted to get a killer game in, because I need to get my bing bong hits.
Come down there.
Okay, he's coming towards me. Oh god. If he gets me, I'm dead.
Wait.
I don't know, just heal me, please.
Yeah.
Oh, he let go of me?
I have DS, so it's not a big deal, but...
I'm just starting gens randomly.
No. I'm not touching anything.
Great.
Oh, I'm gonna try and do the gem in the killer shack.
Okay.
But he knows exactly.
He probably
where
kicked the one that me and Saki were on.
No.
Oh no, he's here.
Oh, they had another doll. This will be doll.
There's a doll near the gen that I was on.
Yeah.
Saki knows where.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a killer on my back.
Hmm. Oh shit, he's heading towards me.
Well, whoever is not being chased, pick up Rama.
I am chased.
Because I am far away.
Oh, DS just ran out. Shit.
Okay, he left me.
He left me alone.
No, I was almost recovered.
Does he have distressing or something? Because his terror radius is huge when he's chasing someone.
Could
fucking be. Overcharge!
Well, second gen is like going up soon.
Okay, I'm coming for the save.
Okay.
Oh, you were there. Okay.
There is a gen next to me, by the way.
I am
coming for you.
Wait, is that him just standing there? I think he's running Insidious. Nope, no he's not.
Now he was going to...
I'm trying to get pallets. He let go of me already, he knows that I'm almost dead.
Oh, I'd pop goes a weasel.
Thanks.
It's not pop.
I'm dead. Yeah, it's overcharged.
Fucking skill checks with the doctor. But
he took his time though to kick it.
Sorry.
Get him off and yeah. Because I'm going in the basement and I'm dead. I mean, most games today were really good for me, so it's fine. If there's a second one, that's a bit meh.
We escaped once because the killer existed.
Well, get the doll that's near that gen. Maybe. The gen is still halfway that we were on, Saki.
I don't know.
It's near the cornfield. It's
hey.
Not too far from the shack.
Because I've got tier 2. Oh, he's chasing me.
Well, I don't know if...
Pull him away from you, Saki.
Yeah, I saw that he looked at me.
He left me.
Yeah, he kicked something in there. I think you headed towards that, Jen. Actually, yeah, I think you headed towards that doll brick. It's around the corner. Yeah, it's around the corner. The doll is behind the thing, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate this thing.
But you can at least deal with...
Oh, you're doing good. Careful, yeah. Take corners. Yeah, pallet. Nice. You didn't stun him, but that was good putting it in his way.
Hell.
Stay away from where Brick is. Stay away from there. There's even, like, points where you can jump around the fucking tree. Yeah, like that.
Just be
anything...
careful. If he shocks you, you can't,
he knows where you are.
You can't drop pallets and you can't jump.
No, run. You can't. He knew where you were. Oh, fuck. There's a... no, you ran yourself to a dead end. So lucky he didn't hit you there.
Because
there was a pallet. Run.
Again,
sharp corners.
It's just learning the map.
Nice. Yeah.
I'm half done here. Well, nearly half done.
Well,
he's shit,
done.
That's
yeah,
close
Saki
to me.
Just...
That's close to me. He's going to kick this one again.
No, if Saki gets to you and you finish it before... Because he's gonna take me to the basement.
No, don't bother. Just go to a different gen.
They're all in the middle. That's the problem. Yeah, they're all in the middle now.
Yeah, he's coming to me.
I had to do the far away one earlier.
He's on me again.
Okay, get the gen, Saki.
Nope, he kicked my gen.
Yeah, but she can save it.
I can get someone
else. Warrior.
Yeah, he's on me.
But this is the problem, yeah. He's gonna come for the hook now. Get him.
Yeah, he's gonna get me.
Get him off.
Yeah, but it's such a
just
wide
go,
range.
Go, go.
Where he was.
Well, the gen is to your right. Yeah, it's over there where she's hooked pretty much, yeah. Get on this one.
Oh, why are you in the basement? I wouldn't
just
go
hearing.
Down there. It's not a good spot to heal.
Wait.
It was
well,
the closest one.
Unless you're looking for a medkit, because you can find a medkit down there. He let go of Saki already, careful.
Yeah.
He's camping.
He's coming straight back this way.
Yeah.
What you're doing, some people consider it a bit of a dick move. He's coming back to me. When you want to heal like that, you should probably do it when you're near something, rather than running into a corner.
Yeah, but I've healed in the basement as well. So I don't blame
no,
you.
It's...
Sometimes it's a safer spot.
Yeah, he's heading straight for the killer shack.
He knows where you are.
Yeah, maybe he has noticed his calling.
Maybe.
Yeah. Maybe.
Oh, thanks.
Ah, oh, I hate him.
I got DS. I'm just going to deliberately make a scene.
I know, I'm level 3. Oh, God.
Is he after me?
No,
he's
right
after...
next to me.
And I can't do shit because I'm level 3.
No, he's after
just
Saki. He's after Saki. You see, you have hallucinations, Amiro.
Okay.
He's still after me.
Oh god. Yeah.
But I can't do anything because, yeah.
Yeah, there's no power
to I need
corner,
my
so
DS
it's...
to go off. Get me, you bastard.
No, I'm level 3.
Oh, of course, now we find
do...
this gen.
Shit.
Yeah, he's gonna
alone.
Get it. Nice,
oh,
lucky window.
I'm out. Oh.
If you are,
how many more games? How many more games are you guys up for?
One or two, depending on how quick they are. I mean, you can, yeah.
So I definitely want to do a killer game later. Yeah, try and snap out of it. He's gonna come back this side anyway.
Yeah, because I'm going to go make dinner in half an hour.
I'm going to go save Saki.
I'm fine, I'm just hanging out.
He's coming straight here.
I can't say where he is because my
I know exactly where he's.
He knows where you are, Ramiro, because you scream so.
Yeah, he's on me. He's on me. I'm gonna cut through the cornfield and lead him away. Go for Saki.
No, that's far. For him, that's far.
So big with the shock.
Yeah.
Shit. I know you're
fucking. He's not hooking me, but he's looking for you.
Probably Rex is the hook.
He's gonna recover.
Yeah, he's following you. He's coming. Unhook and run.
Yeah, Claudette, that's a good idea. Screaming around like
a fucking. Like, here's the thing. I hate the. As much as I hate playing against the doctor, I can at least respect that you can deal with it. And it's not a fucking insta down.
I barely understand what's happening.
I don't know where he is!
I'm fully recovered. Pallet. I'm gonna crawl away.
Oh, you could have smacked the pallet. Yeah,
God,
no.
You have strange music in level 3.
He has an effect that you have the red light even if he's not there, so you don't know if he's there. Like, at some point you learn looking back while running, but I don't recommend it if you can run yourself into a dead corner.
I still do that. Like, yeah. I've played this enough to not do that, but I still do that. Hey.
I always run myself into fucking corners.
I can't do it with not looking behind me because I don't know where the killer is and how far away he is.
It's a practice thing.
Hmm. Okay,
screwed. Come around here.
Oh well.
Yeah.
He's coming back this way.
Just spectate so you can see what they're doing.
I didn't know the mechanics.
He's gonna zap
the
side of the map, so just try and move. Yeah, because he definitely knows where you are.
Yeah, no, Doctor is a special kind of evil.
Gonna
do this for a second?
When you're Doctor and someone spawns one of those clones, they can see it.
Let me just check something, but I guess
yeah,
if they're
that's
using...
Yeah, I didn't understand if he was seeing or not.
I don't think we could get to Gentob.
Nah,
no.
You probably have to try and get the hatch.
Make a hatch play. Let's just split up, look for the hatch.
Find treasure boxes. There's quite a few treasure boxes.
Yeah, I think someone put a coin in.
Did I? No, not in this one. Okay, just in case we have... Sniping, I doubt, but okay.
Sniping's obvious, though. It's Doctor's just really good at being aware of where you are at all times.
Mm. Hoping they survive. Did anyone open the chest in the shack?
No, but I opened one on the side somewhere.
Yeah, Saki saw that one on the side. He's in the cornfield. Oh, he found Saki. I don't know if he saw you, but now he will see your scratch marks.
Now he probably saw me.
Yeah, better not take any chances.
Nothing in the barn.
Okay, well you can check the basement.
The hatch can't be in the basement.
Oh, you're looking for the hatch, yeah.
Yeah.
No, I meant as in like looking for the key, but yeah, you won't need a key at this rate.
No. I'm on Deathhawk, I might as well at least find it. Ooh. It's usually in the cornfield, and that's what I'm worried about.
Oof! Fucking bastard. Well, at least you have it to slide over now. She's looping him a lot, so make good use of that.
I am. I'm looking.
You freaking bastard!
Oh, now he's breaking in. Time to go. It's nice if you have a looping point with a pallet, but once he breaks it, fuck that. Nice. That was fast enough.
Oh my god, I hate this.
You're doing great.
Yeah, I don't have anything here anymore.
Yep. Yeah, like, as soon as the pallets are gone, this area is like... Oh, there's another one!
Yeah,
look at that!
Killing my heroes, if he's still around, I'll post on my Discord when I want to do more DbD.
Probably shouldn't leave the loop.
Yeah, you're not gonna get out of this one. Fuck, yeah.
I delivered myself to the hook. Please hook me, sir.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh, but he's gonna slug.
Is he slugging?
He's slugging, yeah. He's slugging.
No, it might just be breaking shit.
Yeah, maybe he went back for a pallet. He probably went back for a pallet, let's hope so.
Oh, I
slugging.
Under a broken
hook. Broken
crawl.
Hook.
I'm
it's
not
a broken
be able
hook.
To get you up, just crawl.
Get the fuck away. Get into probably close to the cornfield. Oh no, he's in the cornfield. Hide in the grass. Yeah.
I'm checking this side, but there's not much. That's it. I found it. You need to die on hook, please.
Well,
I'm not die on hook.
Just don't hit anything.
Okay, he's looking for her now.
I'm here, sir.
Fuck no. He's baiting.
I'm not the obsession though. I need to.
He's waiting for you. Careful, he's coming your way.
Yeah.
I'm in a.
He's on the hill. He's on the hill. He's on the hill.
Sir, can you please? Call me.
Yep, please.
I mean, worst case, you have to wait until she bleeds out.
I know.
I'm
trying to do it.
You, mate. Don't.
Are you painting the floor?
Don't.
Yeah. Look at this. Aw.
I need to hop out so I don't attract crows. Mm.
Go to another locker.
In and out, in and out, in and out, in and out.
No, just wait here.
He's coming back to
Saki. Oh no, did that summon a clone? Yes, it did.
Oh, he picked me up.
Good.
Okay, good.
He's gonna run straight.
He's gonna hook her. Wiggle, try to wiggle because he's gonna try to hook you close to the trapdoor. You have to wiggle out. If you can. She needs to wiggle out. She needs to get him to hook her elsewhere. Oh, that's close. Oh shit.
No.
That's not gonna be enough. He's coming to the trapdoor.
Yeah.
That's not gonna be enough. Fuck.
Hey. You can have that, please. Let me have trapdoor.
Die.
Yep. I knew we would.
Oh, no!
I'm not even gonna struggle.
Ah.
Please.
Also, no. He's...
Okay.
Please love me.
Oh, is he gonna play that game? Yeah. Oh, he's giving you. He's gonna let you crawl towards the enclosure.
No, he's gonna shut it in my face.
Yeah, try. If you're faster. He's playing a game with you. Fuck yeah.
Yep, there it is.
You shouldn't have hesitated, because I managed to get out of that shit once. Because I clicked a millisecond faster than they did, and it counted.
I pressed it, but the jump in the hatch button's also the recover button on controller. So I just stopped moving when I pressed it.
She was sliding in her own blood, yes. It was a good chase. It was definitely a good chase.
If anyone else here wants to, when I want to do another DbD too, I'll put it in my Discord if people want to come along.
What, you mean as survivors?
Yeah.
No,
I think Amira wanted to play more, so I need to go and have dinner.
Okay.
Yeah, I could play if you want. I mean, I'm just learning, so...
Yeah, so every game
I'll
is great.
I'll have to chuck you the link. Hold on, I'll put it in my chat.
Oh, and you need to add him... Hey, Davashi! You need to add him in Steam as well, because only I have him at the moment.
Yes.
Okay. Saki, actually, yeah, feel free to add him as well. Hi, Davashi, how
are
you doing?
Oh, yeah, know it.
You don't happen to be at home, and if you want to play, you can join Brick as well, because Brick is going to... Like, I can do one more, or did you already leave on purpose? No, you're still in match.
I wanted to do... Oh... Party's been lost.
Hey,
I wanted to do a killer game before I did anything else, and I wanted an excuse to not be sitting here because my ass hurts.
Okay, well, also maybe. I mean, you can use this this voice chat, no problem. Okay, so we're calling this one here. So I'll go and do 15 minutes of chatting with people instead. Then,
okay, I'll go queue for a killer game. So.
Okay, let's just... So watch, you can watch Brig play killer, and then Brig is gonna add you to her game, most likely.
Okay.
I think that's what's going on.
No, because I don't have you on Steam.
Why didn't you, that's why I told you, add him.
It kicked me from party, I can't add through party.
Uh-huh, that's why I meant, like, come back just to do the ad, it's fine.
Okay.
I don't know if I can suggest him to you. I don't think I can.
You need to add me to party, then I can right click on his name and...
No, it was already... We already all left. So, Ramiro, just send Brick your... wait, don't I still have your code somewhere? Let me check.
I'll send him a couple of codes.
I found a friend code. I'll send you this one. I'll just forward it. That's the front cut. There you go. So yeah, yep. I'll definitely be lurking over there.
That's linked to the Discord server. Yep.
That works. Okay. So I'm going to head out of here. Thanks for playing. See you in...
I'm just going to leave voice chat for a bit.
Yeah, keep using this one.
So if people want to, I'm doing Killer. I'm going to be doing Wraith because, of course, I am. I've got a daily for it, so even better. And, yeah, I'll see you if not sooner next week, then.
Yep. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, out of the call, which I can use this again. Just a bit loud, maybe. There we go. I had to take the ears off at some point now. But yeah, oh my god, they're cute. They still move a bit. They're super cute. The airbrushing on them is great. But hey, that means I can hang out with chat and also move chat here. Wait, what looks so pretty? Oh, the blood, yeah, it looked pretty. The shiny red color painted on the floor, no wonder he picked me up after this red blossom flower. Aww. No, actually, you don't get to even comment on it. Like, when? Friday was the first thing we played in fucking ages. We did make up for a lot of it. We saw Saki's hubby twice today. Yeah, thanks as well, Xeno. Thanks for playing. I know you had a hard day, so thanks for joining in for the few games that you did. So, Devashi, when is your next 10-hour stream? And I did manage to finish these. Like, I was so stubborn because this shit arrived while I was in the stream with him. He started streaming 10:30 last Friday morning. I was still there almost 11 hours later. In the meantime, this had been delivered, and in between the Fall Guys games, I had already begun the process of hammering all of this shit together, which you could sometimes hear in this stream. Sorry, because I forgot to mute once or twice. No, Saki unfortunately missed the games with a hubby. Did we? I got out on both ghost faces, but I think, yeah, I was the sole survivor the first time. Yeah, I'm sorry. No, if you heard it on VC, it was also in your stream. It's literally somewhere in your stream. Nah, it's fine. We're gonna check out Genshin Impact later. So yeah, Davashi, I started it as well, so feel free to start as well. But come to the European server. Although we're all probably making characters on the American as well. And so yeah, you're also still here. Oh yeah, Tuesdays isn't your streaming day. Guys, if you want to see Subnautica Sub-Zero, I don't know if it's a fixed Tuesday thing or if you're going to stream more tomorrow, but Alien Serio is playing the new Subnautica content. And oh my god, there's so much exciting stuff in it. Like, damn. Genshin Impact. Sorry, I know I don't speak quite as clearly with my fangs in, or I have to concentrate. It's on Tuesdays now. Okay, cool. It is one of the best games to watch, and I don't know when it came out. Did it come out one of these recent days? It's like, it's a Genshin! Genshin Impact. We can start, yeah, technically we can start them together. I will eventually. I mean, I first need to catch up to you. I first need to catch up to you in European service, so... But yeah, tomorrow, Danganronpa, I don't know when we're going to start. We're going to start early-ish. Xeno, are you working tomorrow? Because that defines so I can say when we're streaming tomorrow. Because we might start 6 p.m. my time in order to do a longer stream. Hopefully we can get the murder, the investigation, and maybe even the trial done. That would be awesome. But yeah, Danganronpa 2 Hope versus Despair has moved to Thursdays. Because I teach Ramiro on Tuesdays. Then it doesn't work out doing a longer stream then. Yeah, exactly, it will take some time and I don't want to go through that again. I might just open it so I can do my first pull. That might be the only reason why I make a character on the American server for now. Just to see that first pull. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, so technically we could start 6 p.m. go for up to 5 hours with a dinner break in between. Like, predominantly we play this game for Saki's pleasure. And interestingly, I haven't had any drop frames since I have my optic fiber and since I switched my streaming software. Make a wish, get a character or not. Yeah, I'm really just hoping for characters because constellations and shit, but holy hell. Yeah, no multi-streams off the table. Nightbot, we have to disable that until next week. There we go, that's done. Okay, we'll see how brick walls are do. But yeah, ignore that. Make a, yeah. Yeah, it's nice. It takes up time for sure, especially if you level as quickly as Saki. But no, it's entertaining. I think Alien Sarah, because you said yay yesterday, so are you playing it as well? And Ouroboros is probably a bit confused about what the heck that we're going on about. But it's a computer game. Well, it's on computer, it's on Switch, I think, it's on phones, and it's on PS4, and also Xbox, I think. Like, they were smart and they just bought it out everywhere. Neutronic, okay. It doesn't sound like the song would be called Empathy, but sure. I mean, I haven't paid attention to lyrics. I watch it but don't play yet. Okay, well, same to you. I mean, we'll eventually make, me and Saka will eventually probably make characters on American, but right now we're on European, predominantly, so. And you cannot migrate your characters, but you keep the same UID. Like, your account is the same, but you choose new characters. Which also gives us the chance of changing main characters. Okay, yeah, that's true. Always confused. But yeah. No, this was a cool stream. I might also just end it a teeny tiny bit earlier, so I can raid you guys over to talking about Genshin Impact. Raphelia is playing it, and I know Raphelia has Klee. I can raid you guys over to Brick. Yeah, quick learner. Well, Genshin Impact is sort of this anime-looking game up until you reach Adventurer rank 16. It's a single-player game. After that, you can do some co-op stuff. It's a fantasy-type-ish world, and it's very much in the genre of the high-quality mobile phone games that you can find a lot in Asia, but a lot of them are not released for the Western market. Because I see a lot of it when I go to Asia. Like, there's numerous, there's definitely more than one Sword Art Online game. So it's kind of the vibe of Sword Art Online, actually. It's very, very, very much like the phone game for Sword Art Online, which is really good. But yeah, it's just nice. It looks nice, but it has a gashapon mechanic in it, which is annoying. But if you're patient and you refuse to spend money on stuff like that, you can get by. You can get shit done. It just takes a bit longer. But yeah, on that note, let me go and start my my raid. Stream raid. I need my dashboard. Is booty mashups also online? No. But yeah, if you want to see more Dead by Daylight, Brick is doing a rave game. A flying big ton. There we go. Yay! That's a lot of viewers because they're also trying, she's trying to get affiliate at some point. So if you haven't given her a follow, please give her a follow. She needs to get those, what is it, 50 or 75? I think it's 50. 50 followers. And oof, I'm not exaggerating when I say ruthless killer. Like, she gets that very, very often. Like, she's longer in the fucking queue to get into a game than it takes her to kill all four survivors. So, yeah, and Ramiro or anybody who wants to play more Survivor can obviously go and join her. She said she's gonna do some Survivor games afterwards as well. Yeah, so 6 p.m. for now is the plan for tomorrow. Friday we're doing Raft, maybe early afternoon if Xeno is not at work. Maybe 2-3 p.m. the three of us will talk about this, because in the evening we're preparing our characters for Tales from the Loop, which is a TTRPG that's very dear to my heart. Give me anything 80s alternative in every sense of the word. I will love the shit out of it. And I've played 5 rounds of it already, so I'm super happy to get back into it with a group of friends. And yeah, that's about it. If there's a Saturday stream, we'll see. That depends on tomorrow. Other than that, thanks. I'll see you soon, and